Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel. Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. Regional conditions. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. And its movement during the past 90 minutes. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
Watch the Florida forecast on the Weather Channel for information concerning the hot spots, water temperature, and the conditions of your favorite Florida getaway, sponsored by the Greater Fort Lauderdale Convention and Visitors Bureau.
If you're heading out to the beach this afternoon in the Northeast, you'll find some relatively gusty winds and some thunderstorms are out there as well. We have a strong line of thunderstorms right along the New Jersey-Pennsylvania line, and they're heading east of New York City and out around Long Island Sound. You may get some thunderstorms that could be strong a little bit later this afternoon. So in the red, gusts over 25 miles per hour. Of course, with thunderstorms, you can get gusts well over that. And we're looking for a lot of cloud cover over the Great Lakes. Should have some sunshine around Lake of the Ozarks, and as you head on over into Kentucky, it looks like a pretty good day as well. Of course, down south right now, we're getting some strong thunderstorms that stretch from around Atlanta to Birmingham, back to Greenville and Greenwood in Mississippi, and unfortunately, we'll probably see a few more thunderstorms developing later this afternoon. Central Florida, however, looks okay, and water temperatures around St. Pete, 85 degrees. The Keys, 85 as well, so it looks pretty good there. And light winds, again, away from thunderstorms, we're talking 5 to 15 miles per hour. A little breezier along the California coastline. It looks like another scorcher today. Already up around 100 degrees in Phoenix. A good day to be out at the local lake. We'll check in on some of those severe thunderstorms in the Northeast and also down south coming up next.
One moment our kids are in their room across the hall. Next moment they're across the country. Is it lonely for them? Exciting? As parents, we want them to call home as easily as they used to call us from the backyard.
AT&T announces True Ties. It's an affordable personal 800 number for your home, so loved ones can call you freely and you pay for the call. A True Ties 800 number costs just $4.50 a month, plus usage. Call now and you'll get 20% off all your 800 calls. Sign up today. Call 1-800-ATT-TIES, extension 3.
Giving our kids our 800 number says, you're far away, but hey, we're still within earshot.
Sign up for your True Ties personal 800 number today. Call 1-800-ATT-TIES. Call now and you'll get 20% off all your 800 calls. With True Ties, your kids are free to call you anytime.
The real you coming through your true voice.
While your business may take you to some interesting landmarks, you wouldn't want to sleep there. Unless that landmark is Howard Johnson. Beyond our 600 convenient locations, executive section rooms with free coffee and newspapers, and frequent guest awards, we promise you'll sleep tight or it's a free night. Just ask about our satisfaction guarantee. For good rooms and great rates, call Howard Johnson Hotels at 1-800-I-GO-HOJO and stay at the comfortable landmark.
Call 1-800-I-GO-HOJO for special sale rates, and here are special rates near you.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel. Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service.
Mm-hmm.
the extended forecast. The current local radar showing any precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
The Duck at Ugly Duckling reminds you that car rentals aren't just for when you're out of town.
Call me, the Duck, whenever an extra set of wheels can help.
Whenever visitors, an emergency, or car repairs requires an extra car, remember the Duck, truly America's second car. Ugly Duckling lets you control the rates by deciding not only how large a car you drive, but how new a car you drive. You have a choice when you call the Duck.
Rent a duck, save a buck.
Call 1-800-THE-DUCK for Ugly Duckling Rent-A-Car, America's second car.
13 minutes past the hour. You're just in time for a radar update. We'll take you into the northeastern region quickly and show you that we have a lot going on. Let's show you a close-up radar picture out of the northeast and give you an idea of what is going on right now. There are some severe storms rolling from eastern New York State all the way down to northern New Jersey, specifically in Greene County, New York. A thunderstorm warning is in effect. Those storms extend all the way across Sussex County southward. So northern New Jersey, those storms are moving in from Pennsylvania. They are severe, though. You might get some straight line winds with these. You'll certainly have some powerful rain, some high winds, and we never rule out tornadoes with this type of activity because these are severe. And again, this is to give you the perspective. This is New York City, and those storms are now just to your west, and they're moving your direction. So in the next hour or so, if they hold together, it could be pretty rough. From North Georgia back to Louisiana and parts of Texas, stormy weather. A lot of severe storms now in North Georgia. You're fine in this region, just a few rain showers around, but in North Georgia, back through Alabama and Mississippi, these storms are severe. In the Birmingham area, you have some rough weather around, and in Talladega County, you're under a warning. And south, southeast of the Atlanta metro area, storms are still sliding off to the southeast. They continue to move in this direction.
Weather information you need, whenever you need it. Direct to you by telephone. Call your source of weather information, the Weather Channel Connection.
When I dropped off the casserole for Ed's funeral, Betty told me how tight things were.
Didn't Ed have life insurance?
Not enough. She told me his funeral alone could cost over $6,000.
That is exactly why it was so important we got that extra life insurance. I wanted to be sure you were taken care of if something happened to me.
If you're between the ages of 45 and 75, the Mutual of Omaha companies have a guaranteed life insurance plan that fits you perfectly. It costs less than a dollar a day, and it's guaranteed in five ways. You can't be turned down. There are no health questions. You don't even have to take a physical. Your benefits will never decrease. Your payments will never increase. And it can't be canceled, ever. Call this toll-free number for free information. Review it in the privacy of your own home. There's no risk or obligation. Call today for your enrollment packet, 1-800-321-7300. That's 1-800-321-7300.
If you're about to travel, watch the 5-Day Business Planner here on the Weather Channel at 20 minutes after every hour. You get a comprehensive national report that covers the forecast over the next 5 days. Watch the 5-Day Business Planner coming up soon on the Weather Channel. Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Special regional information. Local radar showing any precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
Weather in your house is sponsored by the Century 21 system. When you want the best, discover the power of number one.
Trying to sell your home? Here are a few simple things you can do to maximize that first impression. Outside, the grass should be cut and edged, bushes pruned, nicely maintained annuals may be planted.
The entry area should be thoroughly cleaned, front door painted, and fixtures polished. These things give your property what real estate people call curb appeal. Inside, think spaciousness. Get rid of clutter and clean all windows. Add light. Give the home an airy ambiance. Be sure all closets look roomy and organized. Touch up moldings and railings with fresh paint. Buyers react strongly to bathrooms and kitchens. Consider a new shower curtain and coordinating towels. New poles and door handles are an easy addition for kitchen cabinets. A few improvements, plus the advertising and marketing efforts of an experienced real estate sales professional, will sell your house before you know it.
I'll never stop until I get your home sold.
Why should you call 1-800-4-HOUSES?
I would go through hell and high water for a customer.
Go home and tell Mom and Dad we're going to get you a nice house.
Century 21, rated number one.
Discover the power of number one. Call your local Century 21 office today. Consult your local white pages for other Century 21 offices.
Is your credit report holding you back from refinancing your home? Hi, I'm Jim Palmer. Well, if it is, call the Money Store. At the Money Store, they'll treat you like an individual and look at your total credit history, not just today's credit report. You can apply entirely by phone at the Money Store, and there's never an application fee. So don't let your credit report stop you from refinancing your first mortgage. Call 1-800-LOAN-YES, the Money Store, where America goes for money.
It's new.
Introducing Thompson's Water Seal Ultra Waterproofer.
It's better.
Easy to see coverage. Dries clear.
It's best.
The best multi-surface waterproofer you can buy. Beats the competition hands down. New Thompson's Ultra.
Not just better, best.
Well, it's time now for the Florida forecast, and we can take a look at a satellite view in motion. And they've actually had some rain in the past 24 hours in Puerto Rico, where it's been awfully dry recently. So some much-needed rain. We're watching a tropical wave. It's located right here, and it's moving off to the west. And it's kind of iffy at this point. There is a chance it may develop, but if it does, it's going to take quite a while. At this point, it's just a hard call. So we're just going to keep a very close eye on it. So you just need to check in with our tropical updates at 10 before the time.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. The regional forecast. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
Check the weather for the next 5 days, starting off with this afternoon, and of course we're going to have another afternoon of severe thunderstorms. As a matter of fact, we have a number of reports of severe storms right now from around Oglethorpe County in Georgia all the way back into central Mississippi. Some big ones rumbling along, and along the state line between Pennsylvania and New Jersey, a line of severe storms heading east. So New York City, you should be prepared for some strong thunderstorms in the next hour, I would guess. And they may rumble on into Boston late in the afternoon. Things should begin to quiet down behind this trough, so maybe a few scattered showers. And we see the moisture now beginning to flow up into the mountains, so we may get a few isolated storms here. But it's this next front coming along that'll bring us probably our next chance of thunderstorms that could be strong to severe. And it comes down into the picture tomorrow afternoon. So down it comes through the Dakotas and on up into Minnesota. Chance of some thunderstorms. Southwest, it looks like your heat wave continues, but we do see a little bit more moisture in the air. And we had just a couple thunderstorms the last few days. We think that we'll see a few more, but unfortunately this does not mean you'll drop down below 100. Take a look. These are afternoon highs for today. 110 to 120. This is about 10 degrees warmer than where you should be this time of year. Phoenix normal high is around 105 or 106, and last few days we've seen you up around 115 on and off. 100s in West Texas, we may get back up to 110. We have seen temperatures like that in the past week as well. In many cities we've set all-time record highs. Some states have seen their all-time state high in the past week. So this is just a heat wave that we've not seen anything like in some time, maybe ever. In the east, seasonable temperatures as one front after another comes through. So we see a lot of 80s, but we may see it warming up somewhat as we head towards the holiday weekend. So make your plans accordingly. Looks like Cincinnati, you should be in the 90s by Saturday. And Chicago, you probably stay in the 80s, but you won't have to head too far to the south. St. Louis, hot afternoon. Oklahoma City, over 100 degrees expected right up through 4th of July, Monday. Okay, now Friday, one front has kind of moved out, but it'll still keep things rolling along. Scattered afternoon thunderstorms here. Comes the next front, swings through Cleveland into Buffalo. Chance of thunderstorms on Saturday. Sunday, Boston and New York get it, and then for the holiday. This might put a damper on your plans if you're going out to see the fireworks. Chicago, chance of thunderstorms for 4th of July.
He's an American singing legend. Show to see this year in Branson, Missouri. Something you and your family will never forget. And now, through September 4th, children 12 and under will be admitted free with a canned food item which we'll donate to needy families. Andy Williams at the Moon River Theater. Call now for reservations. 1-800-666-6094.
Only one adult cereal could be this much fun to eat. Basic Four, a colorful mix of lightly toasted flakes, sweet and tangy fruits, and crunchy nuts. Splash on cold milk and you get something tasty from each of the four food groups. Basic Four. Tastes so good, you'll forget it's for adults.
25 now past the hour. We'll check in on travel, weather, and show you the national radar summary. We have a lot of strong storms across the southeastern region. And let's move into the northeastern region. And we do have a lot of severe weather here. On a close-up radar picture, you're under warnings now from Greene County in New York all the way down to parts of New Jersey and Mercer County. You're under a warning. These storms are severe. Warnings from Sussex County all the way down to Somerset County. These storms are moving east. And if they hold together, and it looks like they will, New York City, you are in the path of these storms. They're located just to your west, so it could be a rough hour coming up. One last regional stop, we show you the southeastern view, and from Georgia all the way to Texas, it is quite stormy. We have numerous reports of severe storms inside here. So, the big picture today, severe weather, where is it possible? Well, just about anywhere in the northeast and over the southeastern region. We're watching these areas until the afternoon hours. These watch areas were posted by the folks at the Severe Storms Forecast Center in Kansas City. I mean, it simply means conditions are favorable for severe weather. So, of course, you'll run into some rainy travel out there on the highways and byways, and you might hit a severe cell as well. Up next, current conditions and more close-up radar pictures.
How do you spend your week? Monday, it's back to work. Tuesday, you're getting in the swing of things. Wednesday is a carbon copy of Tuesday. By Thursday, you're anticipating the weekend. And when Friday comes along, it's every man for himself. Watch the Weekend Outlook only on the Weather Channel to find out what the temperatures will be and if there's a possibility of rain. So, for the Weekend Warrior, we offer the Weekend Outlook only on the Weather Channel. When the potential of a tropical storm arises, depend on the professionals at the Weather Channel to keep you informed. Watch the Tropical Update, where meteorologists focus on the development and progression of tropical storm activity. Tune in as they study and track storms from their early stages off the coast of Africa. And stay tuned so you'll know if there's an immediate threat to you. Watch the Tropical Update, 48 minutes after every hour, only on the Weather Channel. Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel. Current regional conditions. Special regional information. Local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service.
podcast. The extended forecast. Precipitation and its movement during the past 90 minutes. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen. You're watching the Weather Channel. Weather you can always turn to for accurate, dependable weather forecasts 24 hours a day.
This afternoon's weather is sponsored by Dependable Ohio Heating and Cooling Systems. Well, this is definitely a bad week to have problems with your air conditioner in your house or in your car, especially if you live in the Southwest. This is a heat wave like we have not ever seen before in some spots. They have set their all-time state temperature records in these states. On Monday, it was Lakewood, New Mexico, getting up to 119. And what that means is 119 degrees is the highest temperature ever recorded anywhere in the state of New Mexico since they started keeping records. Tipton, in Oklahoma, 120, that tied the state record. And then yesterday in Laughlin, Nevada, 124 degrees. Pretty amazing stuff. As a matter of fact, as of 9 o'clock in the morning, 103 degrees in Phoenix, Arizona, 98 in Las Vegas. They've been up over 110 the past several days. So the misery continues here. The east, not nearly as warm. As a matter of fact, Atlanta, 70 degrees right now, but that's because we just had a thunder shower come through and it's still raining in some spots, so chances are it'll bump up as soon as the rain moves on out. Now, we do have the heat index forecast in the danger zone from Texas through the Southwest. And part of the reason for that is the heat, but it's also been relatively humid by local standards here in the Southwest. Now, you can see that 37 dew point in Las Vegas is fairly low, but we have had a little bit of moisture come in. Some spots had dew points in the 60s and 70s with temperatures over 110 yesterday. I just can't even imagine what that feels like, but we're talking about a very dangerous situation here, so take your time out in the air conditioning this week and put off some activities outside until next week if you can. If you can't, you need to take a lot of breaks and drink lots of liquids, especially if the dew point is low. You can really get dehydrated very quickly through here. Now, as you head off through central Texas and to the east, this is pretty typical summer stuff. Dew points in the 60s and 70s. It is very humid air mass here. Fortunately, the temperatures have not been that hot, so it's been relatively bearable, but those high dew points also fuel the thunderstorms, so we've had very heavy rain and severe weather. Now, we have that at the moment up here in New Jersey, a line of storms coming through the state, heading for New York City, and we also have a line of thunderstorms that stretches from about Atlanta back to Texarkana, and we'll be getting a look at that in just a moment. I want to show you the areas where there's the threat of severe weather. Northeast, we have it already. Southeast, we have it already as well. And then out here in the plains, this is an area we'll be watching for late this afternoon and the overnight hours. So we have a number of watches in effect right now, severe thunderstorm watches, meaning conditions are favorable for severe thunderstorm development. And we do have those out there. Let's go ahead and take a look. Into New Jersey, first off, the radar in motion here will show us the line of storms coming across the state line, now that into the central part of the state. The latest warning I believe that we've had is Passaic County. Severe thunderstorm warning, but almost all of these counties just west of New York City, severe thunderstorm warnings are in effect. So from Sussex down through Morris County, down to Somerset County, severe thunderstorm warnings in effect. And these storms are moving into Passaic, Essex County, and then on into New York City. These have had a history of producing very strong wind gusts, a lot of tree damage reported already, and that's what you can expect as these head to the east at about 25 to 30 miles per hour. So a little rain perhaps right now in New York City, big thunderstorms to come, and they're just stretching down to the north of Philadelphia. So it kind of clipped the northern suburbs and it's moving out. Things should begin to quiet down in Philadelphia, but heading north on the Garden State Parkway will be real rough going for the next hour or two. Now you're looking at Atlanta, Georgia. A lot of green on the map here. We do have one little thunderstorm cell. Looks like it's right over the downtown area. Bigger storms now down in Henry County. These are also heading east. And then Paulding and Cobb County, where we have already had some reports of damage due to winds, and we even had a tornado warning earlier in the day. So that is a possibility. Severe storms occasionally do produce tornadoes. So keep an eye on the Weather Channel or keep a radio on, because we probably are going to have more severe reports here. From Atlanta back to Birmingham, you can see some big thunderstorms coming through right here. They're heading generally to the east, maybe just slightly south of east, and they do stretch as far back as, well, Greenville and Greenwood in Mississippi, just to the south of those cities for the most part. Monroe, Louisiana, some stronger thunderstorms in your area as well. And we'll continue to update you on severe weather through this afternoon. Let's check our forecast. Here's what we're expecting then by Wednesday afternoon. That's today, this trough kind of swinging through the northeast. It's just a repeating pattern, so we've seen the same thing happen day after day. You get about a one-day break, and then the next front comes through. So here's the next front. Drops down out of Canada. And as they swing through, the one good thing that they do is they bring us some needed rain, and they've kept temperatures in the east from getting too hot. Southwest, no real relief in sight. We hope that we'll see a few afternoon showers or thunderstorms cool you off, but most of these produce lightning and not much rain, so there's always the danger of fire, and we still do have fires going on in California, so a lot of problems here with the excessive heat and those fires. Precipitation amounts, maybe a tenth of an inch. The heavy stuff is likely to be down south with that big line of storms, again from central Georgia back down to Texas, maybe an inch of rain, probably more than that in some spots. Hottest stuff, southwest, 110 to 120. Death Valley has been over 120 the past several days. But look at the 90s stretching up into Montana. The east, enjoy it while you have it. It's not that bad out there. Morning lows in the 60s and 70s, even bearable. But we do see things changing a little bit as we head towards our holiday weekend, 4th of July weekend. If you're making your plans, keep this in mind. The heat will begin gradually to build to the east, and it may be squelched a little bit here, so we may erase the 120s by Saturday. Not a lot of relief, but if it drops a few degrees, that'll help matter somewhat. Cincinnati gets up to the 90s, we think, by Saturday. And Sunday, we see the 90s stretching up toward Philadelphia. And then 4th of July, Monday, already Chicago and even Cleveland have a chance of getting up to about 90 degrees. So a good weekend to be the local lake or the beach if you can. Thunderstorms, of course, will be a problem in some spots. They'll be scattered across the south. Here comes the next front. Your chance of storms in Chicago, it looks like Friday, Cleveland on Saturday, and then they'll move on over towards New York and Boston on Sunday with the next front coming in behind. So another round, but they generally move in. It's about a one-day chance of thunderstorms, and most of those come in the later afternoon hours. So we'll be dodging them through the weekend. We'll check on a new tropical storm with our tropical update soon.
Sometimes being a Heil dealer is no fun. Ask Henry. He'll tell you that a Heil air conditioner is so dependable, once he installs one, he may never see it again. That's why Henry always takes time to visit his old friends. Even if all he does is say hello. Heil. It's dependable year after year after year.
See your participating dealer for dependable Heil air conditioning.
Watch the Heil Summer Evening Report every night at 10:17, only on the Weather Channel. Weather you can always turn to.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. Regional conditions. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Extended forecast. Your local radar showing any precipitation and its movement during the past 90 minutes. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
Extra sugar-free gum has extra long-lasting
flavor, that you know. But Extra reduces the risk of cavities, that you may not know. See, after you eat, pH levels in your mouth plummet. That's when plaque acids can cause tooth decay. Chewing neutralizes those nasty acids and brings pH levels back up, helping to keep your teeth stronger. The longer you chew, the better it works. So Extra means long-lasting flavor and less risk of cavities. One more thing. Extra is the first gum to be recognized by the World Dental Federation. That's right. People who know agree. Extra means less risk of cavities. Hey, I'm impressed.
Nestle celebrates Walt Disney Pictures' new animated feature film, The Lion King, now in theaters. For a limited time, enjoy special Lion King ice cream cones from Nestle, part of the new Cool Creations line of frozen treats featuring your favorite Disney pals. Then send for your own Lion King soundtrack or an exclusive Cuddly Lion King offered at a special value. Check Sunday's paper July 10th for details.
Sometimes be a little bit overwhelming, but in a world that demands information at the push of a button, isn't it nice to know you can get your local forecast in just moments on the Weather Channel? Convenience is our purpose. Bringing you the most accurate and dependable local forecast is our job. Not only do you get the current conditions, but the forecast for today and the days ahead. So whenever you want it, we've got it. Watch the Weather Channel. Weather you can always turn to.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service.
Precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
Start a project with Mimwax Wood Finish and turn new into treasured, secondhand into first rate, ordinary into extraordinary, because Mimwax Wood Finish makes it easy to turn any project into a beautiful masterpiece. Mimwax makes wood beautiful.
Finger.
Want a special smaller size just for snacks? Get Ziploc snack bags. They keep small foods fresh in a big way. Ziploc has the lock on freshness.
Well, before we get to the international weather picture, we have some severe weather we want to update you on a little closer to home. These storms are quite strong. They're severe, too. They're embedded from eastern New York State all the way to northern New Jersey. As a matter of fact, if these hold together, they will be moving into New York City in the next half hour or so. They're moving east at about 20 to 25 miles per hour. They're dropping some very heavy rain. You might get some hail out of these. They're fast movers, and I wouldn't be surprised to hear about some straight-line winds. Sometimes severe storms like this do spawn tornadoes. Now, so far, we have not had any reports of any tornadic activity, but This is a line of very strong storms, so be prepared for anything with this one. We have other rough weather across the southeastern region, too. Severe storms are firing from Georgia all the way back to Mississippi, and these have been severe this morning. We have had some reports of hail and some high winds, even some reports of some tornadoes, unconfirmed tornadoes in North Georgia earlier this morning. Still have some heavy downpours and some embedded storms from central Alabama back through Mississippi and in the Atlanta metro area. There are some strong storms on the southeast side. Otherwise, just some lighter rain showers and some thundery weather in the downtown area. All right, back to the current scenario out of Europe, and we show you London at 70 degrees. It's 81 in Rome. Currently in Zurich, it's 84 degrees. The weather outlook for tomorrow, well, a little messy in parts of the Mediterranean states. Right here in Greece and parts of Italy, and a good chance for rain showers spiraling around that low. But across the British Isles to Norway and Sweden, high pressure will dominate. This system, though, will move in by the weekend to bring some rain to parts of the British Isles. Stay tuned. Coming up next, we'll have more on the tropics with John Hope. We'll be right back.
Planning a trip to Europe? Get the latest forecast and travel information. It's just a phone call away. Call 1-900-WEATHER. 95 cents a minute. Connect. Sun, snow, rain, or fog. Know what to expect. Just 95 cents a minute. Dial 1-900-WEATHER. Connect.
If you think only traditional big businesses can afford an 800 number, meet a dive shop owner whose AT&T 800 number helps her get new customers for as little as $5 a month. She knows that AT&T has the most reliable 800 service. Think an AT&T 800 number means new equipment? Take a lesson from the owner of a rock climbing school. He knows AT&T 800 service works on existing lines and there are no startup costs. To get your AT&T 800 number, call 1-800-730-4ATT by July 31st and get 10% off all 800 calls for a year. Think your business can afford to be without an 800 number? Meet a dog sled tour owner who knows that 90% of consumers say they'd rather deal with a company that has an 800 number. So get the AT&T Business Advantage. 800 service for as little as $5 a month. And be sure to call by July 31st to get 10% off all your 800 calls for a year. Call today and let AT&T work for you.
You're watching the Weather Channel. Accurate and dependable forecasts you can always turn to. And when you're away from your television, the Weather Channel forecast is also available from the following.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Radar showing any precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
Good visibility is essential to driving safety, especially during wet and hazardous weather. Unless you can see where you're driving, you're an accident just waiting to happen. That's why you should be using Rain-X, the invisible windshield wiper. It disperses rain, sleet, and snow, mud, bugs, and grime on contact. Now that's performance. Clearly, Rain-X makes the difference between seeing and not seeing what's ahead. For safety's sake, go out and get your Rain-X today.
Look for Rain-X, the invisible windshield wiper, at all fine automotive departments near you.
Is your credit report holding you back from refinancing your home? Hi, I'm Jim Palmer. Well, if it is, call the Money Store. At the Money Store, they'll treat you like an individual and look at your total credit history, not just today's credit report. You can apply entirely by phone at the Money Store, and there's never an application fee. So don't let your credit report stop you from refinancing your first mortgage. Call 1-800-LOAN-YES, the Money Store, where America goes for money.
To reach the Money Store office nearest you, please call 1-800-LOAN-YES.
We're going to begin by having a look all the way across the Atlantic Ocean now and show you that we don't really have anything there that is developing out in the Atlantic. The intertropical convergence zone is active enough, but it's pretty far south. We do have one fairly significant tropical wave out there that's about to come into Trinidad Tobago area, and we think that'll bring showers perhaps up as far as Barbados anyway in St. Lucia. We don't see anything though in the eastern Caribbean, the northeast, around Puerto Rico and the Virgin Islands to break the drought conditions that have prevailed there. Our main item of focus though is right down here in the Caribbean Sea and over Cuba and in the Florida Straits. I'll talk more about that in just a second. I want to show you this wave that's coming in. Oh, this is Trinidad, Tobago, and here are the Grenadines, and up here, St. Lucia, Barbados, and showers up about that far north. So it looks as if the weather associated with that wave will stay pretty far to the south, and we don't see anything there that we think is developing at all. But here, as we focus in on the area over western Cuba, there you can just see the south tip of Florida. There's Andros Island, Isle of Youth, or Isle of Pines right there. Here, and there is a circulation. Now some of this might be at upper levels, but we notice the wind the last couple of hours down here at Grand Cayman has come around to a light southwesterly wind. So we're going to have to watch this as it moves on toward the west. Right now we believe that if it does develop at all, it's going to be slow, so we're going to have a lot of time to watch it and report on it to you as time goes by. And the rest of the Gulf of Mexico, nothing to be concerned about for sure. There once again you see this little disturbance over Cuba and the Florida Straits. There will be some showers up as far associated with this as far as the southern part of Florida. Nothing else in the Gulf of Mexico to be concerned about. Now in the Pacific we have Carlotta, which is almost a hurricane. We think it will be a hurricane and rather short, and it will then be the first hurricane in the Pacific season. But the good news about it is that it is already moving away from the coast. We think it's going to continue to do that, and here we can see it on your picture right here. And incidentally, this is what's left of Bud, still classified as a tropical depression, but it doesn't have any thunderstorms around the center of it, so nothing to be concerned about in that regard. That's the tropics. Lots of active weather to talk about here in the U.S. of A., and to do that, here is Jill Brown with your good afternoon forecast.
All righty, thanks, John. Let's go ahead and take a look at the good afternoon forecast. Before we do so, Marnie's going to pop up a radar here because we do now have a tornado warning west of New York City. And we will see severe thunderstorms in a line really just crossing over central parts of New Jersey and heading on to the east, and not quite to New York City as of yet. All right, now the radar in that general vicinity. Put that into motion for you. You can see right over here in Orange County, we do have a tornado warning now in effect. This is a radar-indicated possible tornado just south of Warwick, and this was spotted at 12:45 local time, and it's moving towards the town of Monroe shortly. So if you're in this county, you should take cover immediately. But we also have severe thunderstorm warnings in Passaic County, on down to Morris and Somerset County. These storms are heading east at about 25 miles per hour, and you can expect a severe weather in New York City probably within the next half hour or so. So we'll continue to track severe weather for you through this afternoon. Let's check our forecast now. We'll show you where this is headed. As we go back to the maps, the Wednesday afternoon map shows our front falling apart, but still some strong storms expected in the northeast. In Boston, maybe late in the day. Down south, we're talking about heavy rain, and we do have severe storms from around Atlanta back to central Mississippi, and now a new severe thunderstorm watch in effect. And as soon as we get that graphically, we'll show it to you. It's through parts of Georgia and South Carolina. This will be added to our list. Quiet weather, well, out here in the plains, it looks pretty good. We have just a few showers and thundershowers developing out through the Rockies. The heat wave in the southwest won't be squelched by rain, but we do think that there is a chance of a few isolated storms today and tomorrow as well. How much rain will you get? If you're lucky, maybe you'll get a tenth of an inch. The real heavy stuff definitely down south, over an inch possible here. Real heavy downpours and strong wind gusts reported with these storms that are heading through New Jersey. Reports of large trees down as they're coming in towards Passaic County. Temperatures, well, again, the real miserable stuff is in the southwest. The east has not been bad, but we do expect a bit of a warm-up as we head through the holiday weekend. More on that coming up.
He's an American singing legend. Show to see this year in Branson, Missouri, something you and your family will never forget. And now, through September 4th, children 12 and under will be admitted free with a canned food item which we'll donate to needy families. Andy Williams at the Moon River Theater. Call now for reservations. 1-800-666-6094.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Radar showing any precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color. Watch international weather only on the Weather Channel for the conditions and temperatures across Europe. The Weather Channel. Weather you can always turn to.
And now it's time for the Michelin Drivers Report, brought to you by Michelin and your participating Michelin dealers.
Well, this is our Michelin trouble spot for today in the southeastern region, and we do have some severe storms rolling across the southeast along I-75 and 95. A good chance for more of that as the day goes along. So, a lot of rough weather. Let's move into the northeastern region and take a look at that close-up radar stop, because in New York City right now, you need to batten down the hatches, because those storms just to your west are severe. They're firing from Orange County in southeastern New York State all the way to northern New Jersey. As a matter of fact, we have a possible tornado involved in Orange County in southeastern New York State. So that was indicated by the radar. So these storms are severe all the way down to Middlesex County, and they are continuing to move to the east at about 20 miles per hour. So Central Park, Newark, you'll start to see this coming up in the next half hour. They're racing east at about 20 to 25. All right, back to the maps we go. And again, we have that chance for severe weather in the east. That's our big story today. Otherwise, windy travel in the Great Lakes. We'll be right back in just a minute.
What tire do you trust in the wet? A tire that removes over 2 gallons of water per second from under the tread. The all-season MX4. Another engineering splash from Michelin. Michelin, because so much is riding on your tires.
Find Michelin tires at this dealer near you, because so much is riding on your tires.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. Forecast from the National Weather Service. Forecast. local radar, showing any precipitation and its movement during the past 90 minutes. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen. This is the Weather Channel. Weather you can always turn to for accurate, dependable weather forecasts 24 hours a day.
Thank you so much for tuning into the Weather Channel. I'm Dennis Smith alongside Mike Bono. Strap yourself in. We're in for another wild day of thunderstorms. They're getting ready to blast through New York City. They've already made it through the Atlanta metro area. And sizzling heat continues to dominate much of the Southwest. We'll cover all that in great detail, show you some radars, let you know what the high is going to be today, and also make plans for the upcoming holiday weekend. Yes, the 4th of July, the heart of summertime. And for much of the Southwest, they'd like to get rid of it. In the eastern seaboard, it feels more like springtime severe weather season. We'll outline it all for you, including lots of thunderstorms rumbling throughout the deep south, even at this hour. They're getting ready to rock into New York City. They've already had a history of damaging winds, downing trees and power lines just west of New York City. Tornado warning continues for southern Orange.
Goes to bat for Yankee Stadium.
Severe weather parts in the east, meanwhile sizzling throughout the southwest. And it appears high pressure making for some delightful
weather. Storm system is moving eastward at about 25 miles an hour. The cells within the storm are moving northeastward at 35 miles an hour. Winds expected to gust up to 50 and 60 miles an hour. Torrential rainfall is to be expected. We'll keep you updated, and we return you now to your local programming.
Very active thunderstorms rumbling across much of the southeast and northeast. Let's take a closer look. We'll find ourselves in from Texas to Georgia. That flashing on the screen represents intense thunderstorms, damaging winds, very heavy rainfall, blinding rainfall. If you've got travel plans, hold off if you can. Otherwise, it looks like things will be settling down a little bit later on tonight. But the heaviest thunderstorms from Anniston, just south of Birmingham, Tuscaloosa, just south of Atlanta, moving in towards Macon, could contain some damaging wind. That's the primary focus today on these thunderstorms, is damaging wind, heavy downpours, maybe some small hail, and even some heavy thunderstorms between Greenville and Jackson, bearing down on Jackson, Mississippi at this particular hour. In the northeast, it's plaguing areas from Poughkeepsie along the Hudson River Valley into northern New Jersey, and there you can see the very intense thunderstorms while scattered rains on up into Portland. Let's get into greater detail in New York City. That flashing on a screen again, I want to emphasize damaging winds. It seems to be the driving message coming to us this morning. That'll be moving into Central Park, into Bergen County, Rockland County. It's already in Orange County with the possibility of a tornado. Other heavy thunderstorms from Union, Middlesex County. That is flashing on a screen represents intense thunderstorm. I can't say enough. Please take necessary precaution. Don't be out watching for the storms. Get inside. Interior room would be the best place. You could have damaging winds topple some trees into your house or perhaps blow some debris. So please, now is the time to take necessary precaution throughout the New York City metro area, including the tri-state vicinity, with very intense thunderstorms. Can't urge you enough to please be careful with these cells. Additional rain dotting its way from Cleveland down to Elkins, but as you can see, much gentler precipitation more widely scattered across that area. Ready for another cooking afternoon? It's already welling up in the 90s. In fact, in some areas in the southwest, the overnight lows were in the 90s. Relief? There it is along the Canadian-U.S. border. Don't expect to see much in the way of relief of any significance for the next couple of days. 98 already, bringing the plains in the hot and sticky air mass through tomorrow afternoon. High pressure will see a little bit fewer thunderstorms tomorrow in the east. Otherwise, most of the rain, the balance of today, will be parked in the southern tier states with as much as maybe 1 to 4 inches of rainfall coming down with some of those systems. 70s tonight along the Gulf Coast, 80s, and look at this, maybe 90s for overnight readings, 90s for lows, folks, in the desert southwest. Otherwise, pleasant 50s and 60s northeast. After highs today, as warm as 125 in Death Valley, 95 in Wichita, to about 85 in New York City. Let's make plans for the holiday weekend. Our weekend outlook is sponsored by BioGuard Pool and Spa Products. Relax.
There's enough evidence to order Simpson.
I tell you what, a lot of folks across the country are going to be jumping in the pool just to cool off. And the water may be a little bit warm in the southwest, maybe on up into the 80s and 90s, the temperature of the water around Las Vegas, or maybe moving on down to Palm Springs or Thermal, as daytime highs will be 120 to 125. Wow. 100 plus in western Texas, 90s will grip the southeast United States. It should be great for outdoor activities temperature-wise in the northeast, and the north central United States. It looks very pleasant, 70s and 80s, not too sticky, but as we progress deeper into the holiday weekend, 90s, triple digits still in place across the plains, grabbing a little bit more real estate with, unfortunately, white hot 110 plus visiting the southwest as well. So the screaming message this weekend for outdoor activities is very hot southwest, not too bad northern tier states and northeast. Chicago, you might find some rain on Friday, Jacksonville, or maybe even Vero Beach. Some rain perhaps into Portland, Maine. Slide some of those thunderstorms over the weekend across the southeast, building once again up in the plains, headed for the Great Lakes. A weekend of dry weather for the west for camping and hiking. We're going to head to the beach. Maybe you are this weekend. Stay with us.
Allow us to clear up a few things about pool care. New BioGuard Smart Sticks last up to twice as long as ordinary chlorine. Just one treatment a week keeps your pool sparkling clear. Clear enough? Relax. Bring your pool to BioGuard.
Relax. Bring your pool to BioGuard. Visit a BioGuard authorized pool care center near you.
Attention homeowners. Coming your way now. Special savings on installed roofing from Sears. Can your roof stand up to another storm? Don't risk it. Save 15% now on selected Sears premium shingles. Call today and arrange your free in-home estimate. There's a wide selection of styles and colors to complement your home. So if your shingles need replacing, call Sears now. You'll rest easy knowing your roof's installed right, because Sears installs a complete roofing system. This special premium shingle savings offer ends soon. Call for your free in-home estimate. Get 15% savings on selected premium shingles when you purchase a professionally installed roofing system. Get satisfaction guaranteed or your money back. Call now before this offer's come and gone. For all your home improvements, you can count on Sears, the most trusted name around the house.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel. Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. Regional conditions. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Extended forecast. Your local radar showing any precipitation and its movement during the past 90 minutes. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen. Watch the local forecast on the Weather Channel. Bringing you the most accurate and dependable local forecast is our job. So whenever you want it, we've got it.
Well, let's check that Bowdoin Beach report as we get through the midweek period. A lot of folks off all week long, so you're looking forward to some good weather where you have it, but there's an upper-level low-pressure system or two, unseasonably strong and cool for this time of the year at upper levels. And whenever you get a pool of cool air and low pressure at upper levels, thunderstorms, clouds just build, and you get those afternoon thundershowers. So not the ideal weather situation in the Northeast, but even less ideal in the Great Lakes, as you'll see from this. We expect some clouds to get pretty dense from around Milwaukee, Lake Michigan, off toward the Detroit town and Lake St. Clair. Water temps kind of cool in the Northeast and much warmer toward North Carolina. And we already have some big thunderstorms a little bit further south, which area we'll show you here. Now, we just show 50% partly cloudy, but in that partly cloudy area, we have some severe storms that have already caused damage north of Atlanta and in Northeast Georgia. Looking at some winds away from thunderstorms that are no problem, it's the ones in the thunderstorms you want to watch for. Some areas in California, more than 25 mile an hour winds, some morning clouds on the coast, then windy weather, and in the desert you'll want to take a dip because the weather is intensely hot right now.
This is no ordinary eye drop. It's a more refreshing kind of eye relief that goes further than ordinary eye drops. It's Visine Moisturizing Relief, the one that cools and soothes. It puts the moisture in as it gets the red out.
Can't reach the beach, but Long John Silver's isn't far. Grab a beach, go mug and chill out where you are. Just a $1.19, you can check out the sea. At Long John Silver's, you can refill it free. Grab an insulated beach, go mug in four designs of dusty. $1.19 with any purchase. All summer long, you'll drink free. With beach, go mugs, you can drink all you wish. At Long John Silver, when you go fish. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Go fish with Long John Silver's, where America goes for fish.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel. Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service.
John Silver's, where America goes for fish.
Heavy thunderstorms continue to blast through, approaching Central Park in New York City. These have had a history of producing some damaging wind, small hail, and heavy downpours. Wind has been the main problem with downed trees, downed power lines. Please don't get near those downed power lines. They still could have electricity running through them. Orange, Rockland, Passaic, Bergen counties, brace yourself. If you don't have already, some gusty winds and heavy downpours are on their way. Through Essex, approaching Hudson, Union, down to Middlesex. It'll blast through Queens, Brooklyn, Bronx, the Yonkers area, and then eventually move into Westchester County, Fairfield, and Connecticut. So brace yourselves. The next hour will be very eventful. Stay inside. That's safer. Don't venture out to look at the storm. Stay inside and try to stay away from electrical appliances. And also, it might be a good idea, if you do lose power, to be prepared for some jolts on that with the lightning coming on in. Here's how we back off a little bit. We can see the thunderstorms all the way up the Hudson River around Albany right now and continuing to blast on through much of the northeast. Meanwhile, the southeast seeing their share of thunderstorms lining up from Greenville in Mississippi, extending to Tuscaloosa to Birmingham and south of Atlanta. We'll check on your local conditions and a reminder, your radar at the end of each one of your local forecasts.
Weather information you need, whenever you need it. Direct to you by telephone. Call your source of weather information, the Weather Channel Connection.
Like the roar of 1,000 freight trains, tornadoes are nature's most violent storm. Now, for the first time, you can experience 46 incredible twisters in one heart-stopping home video. Tornadoes, the Entity. This incredible one-hour video brings you rare and terrifying footage recorded live through the shaky viewfinders of awestruck amateurs. You'll live through a full 9 minutes of the infamous 1991 Andover, Kansas killer tornado as it passes within 100 yards of the camera. Plus, exclusive stop-action editing reveals funnel center lightning as you've never seen before. At just $29.95 plus shipping, Tornadoes the Entity is one video cassette you can't afford to miss. Here's how to order.
Use your credit card and call 1-800-733-3300 for Tornadoes, the entity. Only $29.95 plus shipping. Don't miss this special TV offer to own 46 of the most dramatic tornado videos ever recorded. Call 1-800-733-3300. Order now.
If you're about to travel, watch the 5-day business planner here on the Weather Channel at 20 minutes after every hour. You get a comprehensive national report that covers the forecast over the next 5 days. Watch the 5-day business planner coming up soon on the Weather Channel. Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Radar showing any precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
This seasonal solution is sponsored by Thompson's Water Seal Ultra Waterproofer, the best multi-surface waterproofer you can buy.
Rainfall, so good for Earth's growing things, but it works against the things we build. Water penetrates the structure of our homes, and through the seasons, it causes wood to warp and split, concrete and brick to crumble. The best strategy is to protect these surfaces before the damage and the repairs begin. Apply a waterproofer to water-prone areas and consider sealing exposed surfaces such as decks, exterior walls, and drive and walkways. Use a quality sealer. It'll form a barrier that repels water, preventing damage. Examine your landscape and gutter system. They should be carrying water away from the house. Also, correct sources of water seepage and condensation. These measures will give your home the protection it needs to stand up to Mother Nature in the years to come.
It's new.
Introducing Thompson's Water Seal Ultra Waterproofer.
It's better.
Easy to see coverage. Dries clear.
It's best.
The best multi-surface waterproofer you can buy. Beats the competition hands down. New Thompson's Ultra.
Not just better, best.
While your business may take you to some interesting landmarks, you wouldn't want to sleep there. Unless that landmark is Howard Johnson. Beyond our 600 convenient locations, executive section rooms with free coffee and newspapers, and frequent guest awards, we promise you'll sleep tight or it's a free night. Just ask about our satisfaction guarantee. For good rooms and great rates, call Howard Johnson Hotels at 1-800-I-GO-HOJO and stay at the comfortable landmark.
Call 1-800-I-GO-HOJO for special sale rates, and here are special rates near you.
Why would 9 out of 10 customers recommend Century 21 to their friends?
Now what we have is a written handshake, and that's the seller service pledge. They promise that I'll do what I say I'm going to do. Century 21 sells more homes.
Century 21, rated number one.
Discover the power of number one. Call your local Century 21 office today. Consult your local white pages for other Century 21 offices.
Time once again to gaze into Florida as we look at the satellite perspective, give you an idea of what's happening all the way across the Gulf of Mexico, down into areas of Cuba. In fact, there's a disturbance, a tropical disturbance, that continues to lift on off towards the northwest. A complete update with John Hope in about, 28 minutes from now, at about 47, 48 after each hour. John Hope will be along throughout this afternoon to give you an update of what's going on. We look at much of Florida, though. Looks like those puffy afternoon cumulus clouds. Some of them may actually build up to produce a shower or two, as we're seeing those drifting across South Florida right now over Miami, Dade, Broward counties, moving on up to around Hendry County, and a few showers may be developing just west of Pensacola as well. Expect them to be off and on today, more concentrated up in the panhandle though. A lot of sunshine for Central Florida, partly cloudy with a few showers elsewhere in the state. Don't forget the sunscreen, you'll need it. Water temperature continues to be like bathwater at Naples, 87, 81 at Panama City and Daytona Beach. And our temperatures right now looking on up to around 90 degrees already around the amusement areas near Orlando and Tampa, already up to about 90. 5-day outlook's coming up next, so you can make plans through your holiday weekend. Will it be as hot as a firecracker? We'll count it down for you.
Allow us to clear up a few things about pool care. New BioGuard Smart Sticks last up to twice as long as ordinary chlorine. Just one treatment a week keeps your pool sparkling clear. Clear enough? Relax. Bring your pool to BioGuard.
Relax. Bring your pool to BioGuard. Visit a BioGuard authorized pool care center near you.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. The regional forecast. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Showing any precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
Our five-day business planner, as we round out the second half of the week, and actually we're going to turn the calendar yet, but it gusted up to 53 miles an hour at Newark Airport. Some showers moving into New England, naturally Connecticut being southern New England, and it looks like more action moving finally out to sea, but watch out around Washington and Baltimore for another round this afternoon. And it could rain much of the day in Atlanta and Birmingham. Then we get into hot, high pressure in the Midwest, and the folks in the Southwest are saying, hot? What do you mean hot? This is where it's hot. Texas, Oklahoma, New Mexico, Arizona, Nevada, California. Three states have either tied or broken their all-time state heat records up around 120 degrees. Oklahoma, on into New Mexico and Nevada, but also close to 120 and even higher than that in California. It's been crazy. Thursday morning into afternoon, we get another threat of thunderstorms, maybe Detroit, but more likely Albany, New York, on toward Concord, New Hampshire, bumping into some increasing warmth, not today with the thunderstorms moving through the northeast, but tomorrow. High pressure could settle it down a little around Atlanta and Raleigh and Birmingham, but a line of thunderstorms and that intense heat in the middle of the nation, and even in the Rockies, and that could be some relief. But we're still painting 120s on the map today in the hottest parts of the desert. It was that way the last two or three days. And 100-degree weather in Oklahoma and Texas Thursday. They're kind of getting used to it. A lot of folks are saying, we'll take the 100 over the 110 right now. Highs Friday and Saturday, the 90s beginning to take the excursion into the Ohio Valley, Louisville, Cincinnati. The mountains still a little cooler, so the Northeast, not as hot as they were before the first of summer, but 90 in Chicago probably by Monday. Showers out of there in the Northeast and South early Friday. Now the weekend looks a little iffy for Saturday around Buffalo. Could get some storms. Beach weather, yeah, but watch out for the thunderstorms Sunday and Monday in parts of the Middle Atlantic.
He's an American singing legend. Andy Williams. It's the show to see this year in Branson, Missouri. Something you and your family will never forget. And now, through September 4th, children 12 and under will be admitted free with a canned food item, which we'll donate to needy families. Andy Williams at the Moon River Theater. Call now for reservations. 1-800-666-6094.
If you have some travel plans, look at this radar. You may want to reconsider. This may be a lunch in the New York Manhattan area that it's going to be inside the building you work, because look at these very intense thunderstorms. Orange, Rockland, Westchester counties, Bergen County, Essex, moving into Hudson, soon to be into Queens, Bronx, and moving up to Fairfield County in Connecticut. They extend all the way down to Middlesex County in New Jersey. Be prepared. This has had a history of winds up over 50 miles an hour, down trees, down power lines, flying debris, so be extra careful for flooded intersections as well, because of poor urban drainage from the intense rains that are going to come out of these thunderstorms. So be prepared for that all throughout the tri-state region. It's going to be blasting on through in the next 1 hour, your lunch hour time. We look at the status throughout much of the southeast, and including what we just indicated to you, is the potential of some severe thunderstorms. A little bit closer look would be severe thunderstorm watches out from Texas to South Carolina and the Northeast, including New York City, Newark, down to Philadelphia, Atlanta, Georgia, to Birmingham, moving to Jackson, Mississippi, and around Texarkana. Be prepared for some flooding possibilities and heavy rain. It looks like rain-slicked highways across the southeast, eastern seaboard, and windy conditions brushing the Great Lakes today.
How do you spend your week? Monday, it's back to work. Tuesday, you're getting in the swing of things. Wednesday is a carbon copy of Tuesday. By Thursday, you're anticipating the weekend. And when Friday comes along, it's every man for himself. Watch the Weekend Outlook only on the Weather Channel to find out what the temperatures will be and if there's a possibility of rain. So, for the Weekend Warrior, we offer the Weekend Outlook only on the Weather Channel. When the potential of a tropical storm arises, depend on the professionals at the Weather Channel to keep you informed. Watch The Tropical Update, where meteorologists focus on the development and progression of tropical storm activity. Tune in as they study and track storms from their early stages off the coast of Africa. And stay tuned so you'll know if there's an immediate threat to you. Watch The Tropical Update, 48 minutes after every hour, only on the Weather Channel. Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current conditions. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service.
Watching the Weather Channel. Weather you can always turn to for accurate, dependable weather forecasts 24 hours a day.
Thanks for tuning into the Weather Channel. Today, Mike Bono and Dennis Smith with you as we examine some incredibly hot weather. The heat goes on. The West Coast is just baking. They've had fires around Los Angeles, one of the worst heat waves we've ever seen, and the fire season is early. And Washington, Oregon, and California, as well as some other western states, have not even had enough precipitation going into this hot, dry period. Laughlin, Nevada, yesterday broke the all-time temperature record that they had set the day before, 122, way back from the 1950s. Lakewood, New Mexico, Tipton, or near Tipton, Oklahoma, right around 120 the day before. Read and weep, China Lake, second day in a row, broke their all-time June record. El Paso tied their all-time record that they had set the previous day. Temperatures over 110, becoming rather widespread. Let's take a look at our temperatures nationwide right now, and we'll see that we have 103 degrees already. Las Vegas, 105 in Phoenix, Arizona, and 96 degrees on into El Paso, Texas, as we see 71 in Atlanta, 92 already in Little Rock, and 74 in New York City. So we've got some cool air around the corners. LA has been getting the breeze off the ocean, but we have some relief in the form of
some winds off the ocean there. And the heat index still in the danger zone, so be very careful around Texas and onto a good chunk of the Southwest Desert for dangerously hot weather. There it is, not too much weather in the west, no weather really. Then you get to the east and you've got intense storms in the northeast and on downward toward a lot of the south. We have had possible tornadoes around Atlanta, Georgia, and a tornado warning or two around north of New York City. The severe threat right about here from the southern plains on into the deep south and on into parts of the northeastern United States. As we look at our severe weather watches, we're noting that there's one right around New York City and up toward western Connecticut and Massachusetts, as well as the deep south, sort of painting the deep south with severe weather watches. And you'll see on the satellite picture just blossoming up, very thick, very high clouds, but good weather moving behind it around Kansas City and on into St. Louis. Dallas could get some more relief in the form of showers, but at least they have some clouds. But around Atlanta and Birmingham, they've been booming away. But one of the culprits of this whole thing right now, past Birmingham, Huntsville had a gust over 50 miles an hour. Wind damage pretty widespread north of Atlanta, Georgia, even a possible tornado in Cherokee County earlier. Now a line of storms, but the biggest line of storms now east into Augusta and Macon and moving toward the east. To the northeast itself, right up and down the Hudson Valley, intense, severe thunderstorms. This is a very wicked-looking line of storms, even off the Jersey Shore, and that's moving into western New England. As we zone on in, we could see Rockland and Westchester now under a tornado warning, a possible tornado on radar. Otherwise, every county you see from Connecticut through lower Hudson on into the city, the five boroughs, western New Jersey, all severe thunderstorm warnings and special marine warnings. Let's take a look at a different presentation right now. We have a Doppler radar presentation, and here the different colors indicate different movement. This going away from the Doppler radar site, this coming toward it, or vice versa, depending on where the radar site is. Here it's on eastern Long Island around Brookhaven. So you've got this kind of a turning. That is why we have tornado warnings in Rockland and Westchester County. There's a turning in the atmosphere. There might be a funnel right here. It's moving toward Fairfield County, Connecticut right now, and the weather on either side is pretty severe as well. Let's go back to that original radar shot, and we'll show you how widespread those storms are moving into Long Island Sound and lower New York Bay right now. Back toward the Midwest, you're not out of the woods either, because around Detroit and maybe Milwaukee and Chicago, but more likely Indiana and Ohio, the threat of more storms, maybe even severe during the day. You'd like to buy some rain in much of the West. It's still hot and dry, some clouds, some relief on the California coast. A little bit of cloudiness around Seattle today, but generally not too much weather going on in the western part of the United States. A little bit of a front bringing some moisture in west of the Washington Cascades, and you got to appreciate that after what's going on in the Southwest. So thunder in the deep south, on into the northeast, a weak trough at the surface, but the upper levels are a lot more busy and more severe weather to come. Now, as we go on into the map by Thursday morning, we see a front beginning to bob on down from the north, high pressure there, and a bit of a windy change in the northern high plains and prairies as the center of the nation might get some storms, a weakness in the upper levels of the atmosphere moving on into that direction. By Thursday afternoon, we'll see some showers even on into New England as another front begins to dip on down from Canada. And look at this, from Kansas City down toward about Little Rock and maybe New Orleans, some thunder showers moving eastward. Precipitation easily over an inch in the south, even parts of the area that have been getting up to 106, like Amarillo, southwest Kansas, could get some relief in the form of rain, locally over an inch even on the east coast. As we see those temperatures coming in, kind of warm and sultry on Thursday, and a little bit hotter than that in the southwest all night long. It's time to take that glance at the weekend, and you know we have a holiday weekend coming up. This weekend outlook is sponsored by Yoplait. Do it for you. Well, on into Friday, you can see some temperatures that certainly don't look like that Father's Day weekend, the last relative holiday weekend we've had. Much cooler. It was in the 90s to near 100 in Detroit and New York and Washington. A little cooler. Hundreds, though. 110 around the Rio Grande River in Texas and 120 in the hottest desert areas. And the proof of that is that we've already had it, so it's just going to continue. Maybe some relief from the intense heat in the southwest as we go towards Sunday, a trough of low pressure cooling it off in the northern Rockies. But 90s threatening Milwaukee, Chicago, Toledo, and Cincinnati by Monday. Well, here we have it. High pressure for Friday building over Pittsburgh and Cincinnati and some of the lakes in the middle Atlantic states. Saturday, go to the beach. Looks like the storms will stay to the north during the day on Saturday, but then New York to Boston and Hartford, you may get hit with the storms Sunday. And for Monday, another front coming through places like Milwaukee and Chicago and Des Moines. The West dry by that time. Our city-by-city travel forecast is coming up next.
Yolk-like crunch and yogurt light. Light on calories. Low in fat. It's the one crunch you'll look forward to. New from Yolk-like. Do it for you.
Now at Red Lobster, enjoy 30 shrimp for just $10.99. Golden fried, succulent scampi, lemon pepper, and grilled shrimp. 30 shrimp, just $10.99. But it ends July 3rd, so hurry to Red Lobster.
Watch the Florida forecast on the Weather Channel for information concerning the hot spots, water temperature, and the conditions of your favorite Florida getaway. Sponsored by the Greater Fort Lauderdale Convention and Visitors Bureau.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. Regional conditions. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. And its movement during the past 90 minutes. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
To help people hear better. That's why they started Beltone over 50 years ago. Today, we continue the tradition of helping people at Beltone centers nationwide.
Time and again, people come to us with the same concerns.
I hear, but don't understand voices. People mumble.
Beltone's 10-step test will tell you what you're hearing.
And what you're not.
Call for this free brochure and a coupon for a free hearing test.
Beltone offers tiny hearing aids like Clear Voice, one of over 60 models. And they're all backed by Bell Care, your Beltone Center's comprehensive customer care plan.
The choice is clear. If you or someone you love has trouble hearing clearly, come to Beltone. Outstanding technology, professional advice, an American company.
Call now 1-800-733-7200 for your free Beltone guide to better hearing and free hearing test coupon. That's 1-800-733-7200.
Welcome to Bug Heaven.
We have bigger bugs.
Prehistoric pterodactyl skeeter.
A funny thing happened when we threw a party for Skin So Soft bath oil users, but gave them Off Skintastic.
I used to use Avon Skin So Soft. Off Skintastic just is 100 times better. It feels like lotion. It's not greasy.
4 out of 5 Avon users prefer the feel of Off Skintastic.
Smells very, very nice. We've switched.
It feels great on and keeps bugs off.
Off Skintastic! Love it, need it.
From S.C. Johnson Wax.
Intense thunderstorms continue to rack the New York City tri-state area. Please be extra careful. Urban flooding a definite possibility. Damaging winds up over 50 miles an hour. And the Doppler radar display that we've been able to tap into indicating in Westchester County a signature on the Doppler radar, a possibility of a tornado. That same signature should be moving to Fairfield County in Connecticut. So be extra careful across the tri-state region. We'll be updating you with our forecast across the country.
Happy or not, it's the start of another day and the start of that all too familiar morning routine. You know it well, but what you may not know is how the current weather conditions might affect you and your family's day. Make the Weather Channel part of your morning routine. This morning's weather is designed to fit your busy morning schedule with accurate forecasts, including expected temperatures, precipitation, and the threat of severe weather. Depend on it to help you plan your day. This morning's weather on the Weather Channel, weather you can always turn to.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
Nestle celebrates Walt Disney Pictures' new animated feature film, The Lion King. Now, 10th for details.
To prove that armor all is not that X, keep your ass looking clean, even in the dustiest conditions, we're here at the Sesierto 500!
We've left this side of the dash untreated, while on the other side we've applied Armor All with Dust Dad X.
So let's go! Well, there you have it!
Armor All with Dust Dad X keeps your dash looking clean. Armor All with Dust Dad X.
Well, this is the story in Europe. Let's go to the satellite picture and we'll see what's happening first of all. Now, on the infrared shot, your bright whites are going to be some really high cloud tops, and you're getting thunderstorms developing now in a lot of central Europe. It was 91 in Prague today, 86 in Zurich. Lots of warm weather, so the thunderstorms just sort of developing right over Germany and down toward parts of Austria. Vienna was in the 80s along with Zurich. Now, back towards Spain and France, dark colors mean the ground is showing instead of the clouds, and it's warm there. And on into Warsaw, where it's in the mid-80s, but a little cloudy toward Moscow and a little cooler, and some unsettled weather moving towards Scandinavia. Pretty nice in the British Isles. Let's check our temperature map right now. Late day, early evening temps. Still 81 in Vienna, only 77 in Zurich. Cooled down a bit. Copenhagen had some rain today, 68, and 70 back on into London. 79 in Rome, that's fairly comfortable. Some thunderstorms there and across the Adriatic, with high pressure for tomorrow over the North Sea, as we see temps still soaring in Southeast Europe. Low 90s in Athens, 70s in Brussels and London. This is for tomorrow. Madrid near 100, and on into Paris, sunny near 80. The tropical update coming.
Wherever your travels may lead you, the latest conditions and forecast information, plus travel information, all at your fingertips. Call the Weather Channel Connection. Sun, snow, rain, or fog. Know what to expect. Just 95 cents a minute. Dial 1-900-WEATHER on the net.
Watching the Weather Channel. Accurate and dependable forecast you can always turn to. And when you're away from your television, the Weather Channel forecast is also available from the following.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Local radar showing any precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
This is the lost and found for the boat on the Seine.
There are some things that I don't know how people lose. The keys, the cameras, bags.
It's inevitable that they leave something behind, empty.
American Express traveler's checks don't leave home without them.
You can pick up your American Express traveler's checks for two at participating AAA locations.
Sugar-free gum has extra long-lasting flavor, that you know. But extra reduces the risk of cavities, that you may not know. See, after you eat, pH levels in your mouth plummet. That's when plaque acids can cause tooth decay. Chewing neutralizes those nasty acids and brings pH levels back up, helping to keep your teeth stronger. The longer you chew, the better it works. So extra means long-lasting flavor and less risk of cavities.
One more thing. Extra is the first gum to be recognized by the World Dental Federation. That's right. People who know agree. Extra means less risk of cavities. Hey, I'm impressed.
Nestle celebrates Walt Disney Pictures' new animated feature film, The Lion King, now in theaters. For a limited time, enjoy special Lion King ice cream cones from Nestle, part of the new Cool Creations line of frozen treats featuring your favorite Disney pals. Then send for your own Lion King soundtrack or an exclusive Cuddly Lion King offered at a special value. Check Sunday's paper July 10th for details.
We'll begin the tropics with a look all the way across the Atlantic Ocean, where we're not seeing anything out there that causes us any concern. The intertropical convergence zone, fairly active all the way across, and one tropical wave now just coming into the Windward Islands. And that wave is causing showers around Trinidad and Tobago, up as far as Barbados, and maybe almost all the way up to Martinique. It does look as if these showers are going to be on the light side, though, and not very widespread. We'll focus in on that area a little bit closer, and we'd point out when we do that that we don't see anything coming into Puerto Rico that's going to help matters very much as far as bringing some much-needed rain. They've been in a drought situation for quite a while, and at best with this system coming in, they're going to get some just scattered showers there because the main activity is going to be down here in the southeastern and southern part of the Caribbean Sea. It's out to the west, though, that we have our area of most interest. We follow the tropical wave now for some days as it's moved into the Atlantic, across Cuba and into the Florida State Straits, and that's caused some weather in Florida. And today we can see that it does have a circulation. Some of this may be at upper levels, but nevertheless, for the first time, we're beginning to see some pressure falls in the last 24 hours here around the Isle of Youth. This is moving toward the west, and we think the conditions aren't entirely favorable for development. So it may be pretty slow, but this, we believe, is going to move off toward the west and get into the Gulf of Mexico, and we're going to have to watch it pretty carefully when it gets in there. Now, this is where it is now in this picture, just moving very, very slowly. The rest of the Gulf looking clear enough. The Pacific is active now. We have Carlotta, which is just on the verge now of becoming a hurricane. It's moving toward the northwest at about 15 miles per hour. It is well offshore, you can see, about 510 miles south of Cabo San Lucas, well off the coast of Mexico and moving away. And out to the west of there, we have what was a tropical storm. That's Bud. There is Bud right there, and there is Carlotta. Carlotta looks as if it will become a hurricane, and we think very soon, perhaps later on this afternoon. We'll keep you advised on that. That's the tropics. Now for your good afternoon forecast, Dennis Smith. Thank you very much, John. Our good afternoon forecast is sponsored by Yoplait. Do it for you. Boy, taking your safety into your hands do it for you today. Lots of strong and severe thunderstorms, the likelihood from the plains of Kansas sweeping through the deep south and Georgia. Primary target area thus far has been moving in through New York City. Let's take a look at the very latest radar from that region. And a reminder, there could be the possibility of some damaging wind, especially with these cells, because they've had a history of wind gusts up over 50 miles an hour, downing trees and power lines. So be prepared for that throughout the afternoon. Already they're moving into Westchester County, down through the Bronx, around Staten Island. Now keep in mind, this is updating right now, so they may be pushing a little bit farther to the east at this particular hour. We had a Doppler radar display from just a little while ago, and on it we were able to see that the signature of the Doppler radar at that time was indicating the possibility of some mesoscale cyclone, or what we call a tornado, in that general vicinity of Westchester County. That should be moving into Fairfield County at this particular time. So considering this was within the last half hour, this is probably across Fairfield County. Residents of Southwest Connecticut, be prepared to move to a place of safety. A basement, if you have one, interior hallway, closet, is a good location if you don't have a basement. The prospect for severe thunderstorms, and you don't necessarily have to have a tornado watch out to get a tornado. It's up to you to take the necessary precautions. Watch is out for southern New England and across the deep south. Temperatures reflect the heat of summertime, especially anchored in the southwest. 105 and it's late morning in Phoenix, Arizona. Oh, a cooling thunderstorm, do you? Atlanta, 71. They've cooled off. The heat indices today that will be oppressive in the plains, already building up around the century mark, and will remain that way from Texas to the southwest. Our forecast will continue to see more thunderstorms this afternoon in the southeast and in New England. However, those should be dying down a little bit as we move into Thursday, and then our concentration will be in the midsection of the country and moving through northern New England. Some of the heavier rains may be especially in urban areas in New York City, causing some flooding. So be prepared again to move to a place of safety this afternoon.
Yoplait Crunch and Yogurt Light. Light on calories. Low in fat. It's the one crunch you'll look forward to. New from Yoplait. Do it for you.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel. Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. The regional forecast. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. The current local radar showing any precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen. Watch the Heil Summer Evening Report every night at 10:17, only on the Weather Channel. Weather you can always turn to.
And now it's time for the Michelin Drivers Report, brought to you by Michelin and your participating Michelin dealers.
Rainy travel, we've got an awful lot of it in the south. In fact, the rain has been setting for a spell, you could say, around Georgia and Atlanta, sort of raining itself out, but down further south along I-16, making to Savannah, some very heavy rain right now. Also the Birmingham area, some still upwind, some downwind or to the south of Birmingham, and back to Mississippi too. So we've got a rainy day going on, not only a rainy night this time in Georgia, but a rainy day. Off to the north and northeast, New England now just coming into Connecticut, the New York City metro, a lot of showers. Also, some of the northern high plains could even get thunderstorms in the southwest, kind of thundery. Big chief area of severe threat in the red area is a big curve-shaped area from northeast Texas through the south. Let's go into New York right now, and we'll show you the intense line of storms coming through the Hudson Valley on into New York City. New York City proper, the five boroughs under a severe thunderstorm warning and also a flood warning. A possible tornado, Rockland and Westchester County, moving towards southwest Connecticut.
Georgia, 98,000 miles. Jim Bobbitt, Broom Hall, Pennsylvania, 110,000 miles. We can't promise you the very
same mileage these measured warmers come. But we can promise you this, the very same peace of mind. Michelin.
Find Michelin tires at this dealer near you, because so much is riding on your tires.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
But first, the current local conditions. Conditions. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. The forecast for cities nationwide. Your local radar showing any precipitation and its movement during the past 90 minutes. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
For accurate, dependable weather forecasts, 24 hours a day.
Good afternoon. Thanks for joining us here on the Weather Channel. We continue with our two main stories, the big heat wave in the southwest, and of course, it will be another day of severe storms in the east. Let's start off with the hot weather, and this is a heat wave like we have not ever seen in some spots. We're talking about all-time state severe storms later in the day. As a matter of fact, we have new watches out, which I'll show you in just a moment, but these are the areas outlined for possible severe weather. So northeast and the south, we already have it. Back here on the plains, this is more likely to get going late this evening or during the overnight hours. So this is where the watches are in effect right now. Severe thunderstorm watches for all of these areas. That includes Boston and New York, where there are also flash flood watches because we've had over 2 inches of rain in the past hour or so. Included Atlanta, Birmingham, and back down towards Texarkana. We have a Doppler radar site we want to show you right here up north of New York City. Now this is from about 1:30 local time, and this is an indication of the wind. We have sort of arrows drawn on here. When we get reports of possible tornado, Doppler radar indicated, this is it. You can see the circulation with the winds here. So with the thunderstorms heading out of Westchester County, there was a tornado warning. These storms are heading into Fairfield County. So far, as far as I know, there is not a warning. But if you live in Fairfield County, there are definitely strong, possibly severe storms headed in your direction. Let's get a look at that radar now. In the northeast, we can put this radar into motion. You can see the storms are moving through New York City. The heaviest rain does not appear to have come into Fairfield County as of yet, but it was just yesterday, and we had reports of pretty extensive damage in Fairfield County, Connecticut, and it looks like more storms on the way. So around Westchester County, down through White Plains, through Central Park, as we mentioned, all of the boroughs in New York now flash flood warnings in effect with the heavy rain that these storms have produced. But headed off to the east, we've also had reports of very strong winds and a lot of tree damage through the state of New Jersey. They're headed east at about 25 miles per hour. We've had reports of wind and hail damage in northern suburbs around Philadelphia. Looks like you're pretty much in the clear now. Here's Philadelphia. Storms are up around Trenton, and they're moving off to the east, so things should be quieting down pretty nicely through here. Take you farther to the south. You're looking at Atlanta, Georgia, and you can see storm thunderstorms right in the downtown area, and then mainly the eastern suburbs over on Peachtree to Cab. Things should begin to quiet down. These are also headed to the east at about 25 to 30 miles per hour. There's still a severe thunderstorm watch in effect. We back out and get a better idea of what's going on. Line of storms now moving down through Macon and just about to hit Augusta. Surrounding counties just north of Augusta, there are severe thunderstorm warnings in effect, and these storms then stretch back to western parts of Alabama and into Mississippi, and looks like in Moreau, Louisiana, things are beginning to quiet down. We do expect to see this storm system exit through the northeast. Here comes the next one in behind it. We'll tell you what we can expect as we head towards the holiday weekend. Let's check it out. Our weekend outlook is sponsored by Ugly Duckling Rent-A-Car, America's second car. Well, the heat wave in the southwest, as I mentioned, is likely to continue. We see maybe a slight break in the heat towards, well, maybe Saturday. We take the 120-degree temperatures off the map. Not much of relief there, but 100s extend through Texas. And then in the east, well, Cincinnati looks like you'll be up to maybe 90 on Saturday, up through Washington, D.C., and the heat will continue to build here in the east. With a front coming in, Pacific Northwest, that'll kind of push the heat out ahead of it. So Chicago, 90 for 4th of July, but there's also the chance of some thunderstorms. Let's go ahead and take a look. Back on Friday, one front has moved through. It kind of keeps it unsettled in the southeast. The next front comes in behind it. So there you go. Friday, your first chance of thunderstorms, Chicago. Then they move on to Cleveland Saturday, Boston and New York on Sunday. Here comes the next front. And then for 4th of July, Monday, this may interrupt the festivities for you. We'll keep an eye on it, Chicago and Des Moines.
The Duck at Ugly Duckling reminds you that car rentals aren't just for when you're out of town.
Call me, the Duck, whenever an extra set of wheels can help.
Whenever visitors, an emergency, or car repairs requires an extra car, remember the Duck. Truly America's second car. Ugly Duckling lets you control the rates by deciding not only how large a car you drive, but how new a car you drive. You have a choice when you call the Duck.
Rent a Duck, save a buck.
1-800-THE-DUCK for Ugly Duckling Rent-A-Car, America's second car.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. Regional conditions. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Extended forecast. Your local radar showing any precipitation and its movement during the past 90 minutes. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
Across Europe, the Weather Channel. Weather you can always turn to.
All right, we take you up to the northeast, and if you're thinking of heading out on the boat this afternoon, it may not be the best idea. We have some real wicked thunderstorms coming through New York City and now just about to enter Connecticut, Fairfield County. Don't believe there's a warning out as of yet. We'll have to double check that. But there are definitely some strong, possibly severe storms on the way in. This is going to be a rough afternoon through here. So winds could be gusty. Some reports of winds with these storms have knocked down large trees. So obviously this is a problem. Temperatures in the water are coming up. And this is, I guess, good news as we head towards the holiday weekend. If you're making plans and you can dodge the thunderstorms that will still be on and off in the area, should be a good beach weekend. More sunshine back from Kentucky, across Missouri, down in Florida. Looks like a pretty decent day. We have a few thundershowers, extreme south, and then a big band of thunderstorms coming through from Atlanta to Birmingham and back towards Greenville and Mississippi. And severe weather through here this afternoon as well. The coast actually looks a little bit better, and winds here should be fairly light, 5 to 15 miles per hour. A little breezy along the California coastline. Red indicates gusts over 25 miles per hour. But it is definitely a day to be close to the water, as it will be scorching hot with just about full sunshine. Stay tuned. We're going to check on a few radars. We'll show you the severe storms near New York City next.
Maggie started her delivery business on just two wheels. Then she got an 800 number from AT&T for just $5 a month. And Maggie's business really started to grow. AT&T 800 service is so easy. No startup costs, no new equipment. Order by July 31st and get 10% off all your 800 calls for a year. Just call 1-800-558-4ATT. And watch your business take off for just $5 a month. It works for Maggie. Let AT&T work for you.
Long John Silver's isn't far. Grab a Beach Go mug and chill out where you are.
Insulated Beach Go mugs, four designs, each $1.19.
And all summer long you can refill free at Long John Silver's when you go fish. Yeah.
Go fish with Long John Silver's, where America goes for fish.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel. Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
Extra sugar-free gum has extra long-lasting flavor. That you know. But extra reduces the risk of cavities. That you may not know.
We've had
whose AT&T 800 number helps her get new customers for as little as $5 a month. She knows that AT&T has the most reliable 800 service. Think an AT&T 800 number means new equipment? Take a lesson from the owner of a rock climbing school. He knows AT&T 800 service works on existing lines and there are no startup costs. To get your AT&T 800 number, call 1-800-730-4ATT by July 31st and get 10% off all 800 calls for a year. Think your business can afford to be without an 800 number? Meet a dog sled tour owner who knows that 90% of consumers say they'd rather deal with a company that has an 800 number. So get the AT&T Business Advantage. 800 service for as little as $5 a month. And be sure to call by July 31st to get 10% off all your 800 calls for a year. Call today and let AT&T work for you.
If you're about to travel, watch the 5-day business planner here on the Weather Channel at 20 minutes after every hour. You get a comprehensive national report that covers the forecast over the next 5 days. Watch the 5-day business planner coming up soon on the Weather Channel. Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. special regional information. The regional forecast. The current local radar showing any precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
Take it down to Florida now, where we have had a pretty nice day. Let's take a look at the satellite picture in motion. Most of the state in the clear from around Panama City, full sunshine to Orlando. A few fair weather clouds showing up, looks like around Cocoa Beach. Down to South Florida now, here we have a few problems. A few thunder showers coming through, and this area of clouds coming through the Bahamas and into the Florida Straits is a tropical wave. Now, if it is to develop, it should develop very slowly. At this point, it doesn't really pose a threat, just a few thunder showers out there. For more details on this and the rest of the tropical weather, John Hope will be along at 10 minutes before the hour, so keep that in mind. Let's see what shows up on the radar here. Oh, looks like a few thunder showers around Tampa at this time. Just a few popping up here and there, and again, down around Miami and out towards the Keys. A little bit of rain. Nothing severe reported at this time. Water temperatures at this time of year have really warmed up. Take a look. Water temperatures in the 80s. 81 Panama City, 81 in Daytona, 87. That's the warmest down in Naples. Just real bath water out there. And air temperatures today are in the 90s. 90 right now in Fort Myers, 90 in Clearwater. Looks like more hot weather, of course, coming up for the weekend. No surprise. We'll get a look at a couple more radars in the Northeast coming right up.
On blood, and just two can become 2,000. But fleas can't survive. The exterminator, the Orkin man. The exterminator wipes out fleas with the awesome power of his advanced pest control technology. His invisible weapons attack fleas and the eggs they leave behind and stop them dead, guaranteed. The exterminator, the Orkin man. One call destroys them all.
He's an American singing legend. Andy Williams. It's the show to see this year in Branson, Missouri. Something you and your family will never forget. And now, through September 4th, children 12 and under will be admitted free with a canned food item, which we'll donate to needy families. Andy Williams at the Moon River Theater. Call now for reservations. 1-800-666-6094.
If you're traveling today, the biggest threat, of course, will be heavy rain and severe thunderstorms. You can see we have basically two different areas of rain. Northeast, a cluster of storms heading into Connecticut and western Massachusetts at this time. And then a large area of rain that's been very heavy, and we do have some reports of severe weather from around Macon, Georgia, back towards Birmingham, and north of Jackson in Mississippi. So we'll expect wet roadways up and down the eastern seaboard and some severe weather. Now there are a couple of areas outlined, northeast and southeast right through here, where the rain and the strong thunderstorms are occurring at this time, and then out here in the plains for late this evening and tonight. So we have a number of watches in effect, and we'll probably will have more in effect later in the day and through the evening hours. So it's going to be a busy afternoon. Let's get a look at a radar. I want to show you where the severe storms are at this time. In New York City, we have flash flood warnings out for all of the five suburbs here. So these storms are heading off to the east. We had a report earlier of a possible tornado in Westchester County. Not confirmed, and that warning has expired, but those storms are now moving into Connecticut, and here's where we have the severe storm forecast and warnings at this time. You can see they're heading into Litchfield and Fairfield County, also Middlesex and New Haven counties, severe thunderstorm warning.
Attention homeowners, coming your way now. Special savings on Sears exterior entry doors. Attractive entry doors that'll add to the beauty of your home and also help insulate it. Right now, save $100 each on selected entry doors from Sears. Call this toll-free number for your free in-home estimate. There's no obligation. Sears has door styles and colors to complement every home. Custom-sized doors installed by professionals. And now at $100 savings. But call Sears today, because this special offer will end soon. Here's your chance to save on quality-built doors. Strong and rugged. Satisfaction guaranteed or your money back. Save $100 on your choice of selected entry doors. Call now before this offer's come and gone.
For all your home improvements, you can count on Sears, the most trusted name around the house.
It's new.
Introducing Thompson's Water Seal Ultra Waterproofer.
It's better.
Easy to see coverage. Dries clear.
It's best.
The best multi-surface waterproofer you can buy. Beats the competition hands down. New Thompson's Ultra.
Not just better, best.
Now, your local forecast. Accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel. Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. The regional forecast. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
Before we check our five-day forecast, we want to take another quick look at a radar in New York City. As we put this on into motion, you'll be able to see the storms moving through Central Park. They're heading out already. However, they've produced over 2 inches of rain in some spots, and there are flash flood warnings out for the five boroughs. So wet afternoon. These storms moving out, but Long Island Sound, there's a special marine advisory, and now warnings have gone up for all of the western counties in Connecticut and even Berkshire County in Massachusetts. So these storms are heading east to northeast at about 25 to 35 miles per hour. Very heavy rain and winds that have knocked over large trees associated with these storms. Forecast then for this afternoon calls for those storms to head through southern New England and possibly head in your direction, Boston, so you may get some stronger storms late in the day. We'll give you a couple more hours and may even get home from work with fairly dry conditions, but we'll have to keep an eye on it. And then down through D.C., a few scattered showers and thunderstorms. The storms should keep rolling along in the south, so we do have severe weather here from around Macon, Georgia, back down through central Mississippi, and that will continue. Tomorrow, things will begin to quiet down somewhat, we think, in the southeast and the northeast, but keep an eye on the next front. This has just been a real repeating pattern, one front after another, coming down out of Canada, sweeps across the Great Lakes and to the eastern seaboard. Never really cools things off here in the southwest, and so your heat wave is likely to continue. Your really only chance of any change would be a little more moisture coming in. That can hold temperatures down somewhat, and hopefully that'll produce a few thundershowers. Now, the last day or 2 days, we have had a few reports of thunderstorms, some showing up on radar, but they haven't produced much rain. They produce some lightning, and of course there's always a danger in that because it's so dry out there and it's so hot. One little spark and you can certainly get a fire. And we already have a lot of wildfires reported in California with these extremely hot conditions, 110 to 120 degrees, making it very difficult to fight the fires. The heat builds now in the plains, it looks like, through the middle part of the work week. And then as we head towards the holiday weekend, a front coming down will start to push that heat to the east. So looks like up into Lexington, Kentucky, will be back in the 90s. Atlanta, you stay right on the border there. D.C. in the 90s. And then as we hit Monday, 4th of July, going to be a hot holiday in Chicago and Columbus, Ohio, in the 90s, we think. Chance of a few thunderstorms here and there. Here comes the next front. That swings through the Great Lakes, Cleveland, Buffalo. Chance of a couple thunderstorms Saturday. Sunday looks like a better day for you, but then that next front comes along, and it should bring a few scattered thunderstorms, Detroit, Chicago, and back towards Des Moines on the 4th of July.
Every April in Washington, one new idea is named Invention of the Year. Recently, it was the invention that's made room-filling stereo sound finally this easy to live with. America's most respected name in stereo, a new concept, lifelike stereo sound, smaller, smarter, and more affordable than ever before. The Wave Radio,
from Bose. To learn all about this new kind of radio, call now and find out why the San Francisco Chronicle insists it must be heard to be believed. The Chicago Tribune says Dr. Bose, my check's in the mail. And Popular Science named the Wave Radio best of what's new. If you love music or magic, call now.
Hi, I'm America's Master Gardener, Jerry Baker, with some unique advice and homespun wisdom that'll lead you to lawn and garden glory. You've probably heard the term aerate recommended as a treatment for your yard. But just what does it really mean? It simply means loosening the compacted soil over the grass roots to allow the food, water, oxygen, and control materials to get to the area that needs them most, the roots. And these golf shoes are the easiest way to aerate your lawn. You should wear them whenever you're working in your yard. It's like scratching your lawn's back. Of course, special sandals are also available, or you can rent a power aerator from your local garden center. But why not aerate as you go? It may look funny, but it's the easiest way to a healthier, greener lawn.
How do you spend your week? Monday, it's back to work. Tuesday, you're getting in the swing of things. Wednesday is a carbon copy of Tuesday. By Thursday, you're anticipating the weekend. And when Friday comes along, it's every man for himself. Watch the Weekend Outlook only on the Weather Channel to find out what the temperatures will be and if there's a possibility of rain. So, for the Weekend Warrior, we offer the Weekend Outlook only on the Weather Channel. When the potential of a tropical storm arises, depend on the professionals at the Weather Channel to keep you informed. Watch the Tropical Update, where meteorologists focus on the development and progression of tropical storm activity. Tune in as they study and track storms from their early stages off the coast of Africa. And stay tuned so you'll know if there's an immediate threat to you. Watch the Tropical Update, 48 minutes after every hour, only on the Weather Channel. Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Current regional conditions. Special regional information. Local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service.
Watching the Weather Channel. Weather you can always turn to for accurate, dependable weather forecasts 24 hours a day.
Thanks for joining us this afternoon. Now back here through the plains, this is not likely to get rolling along until late this evening or overnight tonight. So keep that in mind. Things are pretty quiet here for the moment. But all of these watches have been issued for severe storms from the northeast to the south back into the southern plains. Before we look at radars, I want to show you a quick Doppler radar from about 1:30 this afternoon. This is an indication of winds, and we've drawn on the arrows to show you what you're seeing here. Winds out of the northwest, winds southeast. You can see the circulation. And when you hear Doppler indicated possible tornado, this is basically what they're looking at. And there was a tornado warning in effect at this time for Westchester County. It has expired, but these storms haven't moved too far away. Let's take a look now at the radar. To put this on into motion, you can see those storms moving out of Westchester County into Fairfield County, Connecticut, where there is a severe thunderstorm warning in effect. New York City, as these storms came through, saw over 2 inches of rain. All the boroughs have flash flood warnings in effect at this time. And we still see some strong storms back towards Newark, back in Somerset County. Reports of large trees knocked down as these storms came through Sussex County into Passaic County, where there still are some big storms in the area. Now, as we head a little bit farther to the south, we had reports of wind and hail damage around Philadelphia. Looks like you're all in the clear now. Storms up around Trenton, and they're heading off to the east, northeast. Farther to the south, you're looking at Atlanta, Georgia here, where it's been a relatively rough day. We've had some strong thunderstorms here, and we have a few dotted across the region, but no warnings in effect at this time. There are some as you head a little bit farther to the south, down around Bibb County, around the Macon area. You can see that's where the line of storms is, and it stretches over toward Augusta, where we've had some reports of severe thunderstorms in that area. These are all heading east or southeast at about 25 miles per hour. Very heavy rain expected. Same is true Meridian and back towards Jackson and Mississippi. So through this afternoon, we'll be watching the northeast and down here from around Atlanta back toward Louisiana for severe storms. Later than tonight out here in the plains, things may start rolling along. What do we expect on Thursday? Well, things should very much quiet down in the east, and we'll get maybe a one-day break, but keep an eye on this next front dropping down out of Canada. It's just been a repeating pattern. One front after another comes through, and that's what brings us the stronger thunderstorm. So the moisture is already returning as it meets up with this front. We should see some stormy weather. Minneapolis, perhaps, on Thursday, and back down into Nebraska. Now, the southwest, you notice a few dots on the map. This may not really break the heat wave, but it could give you a little relief. A few thunderstorms, not much expected out there. As a matter of fact, if you check precipitation potential, it's a tenth of an inch. So a lot of these thunderstorms produce lightning but not rain, and that is probably the worst scenario we can have. Lightning starting a fire and then the wind gust, so that's always a possibility through here. It's something we'll have to keep an eye on. Heaviest rain all across the south, where you see the dark green, could get over an inch. Of course, the northeast, we've already had reports of over 2 inches, and we may see a few more of those. And we'll continue on with hot weather as we head towards the weekend. Let's find out where. Our weekend outlook is sponsored by Sharp UCam, the new movement in camcorders. On to Friday. Well, we start the weekend a little early for some folks. The east will still...
Best on the Weather Channel. Bringing you the most accurate and dependable local forecast is our job. So whenever you want it, we've got it.
Now, your local forecast. Accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. Regional conditions. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Extended forecast. Your local radar showing any precipitation and its movement during the past 90 minutes. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen. By watching the Weather Channel, you can plan your day around the elements for you and the ones who are close. Watch the Weather Channel, weather you can always turn to.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
current local radar showing any precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
I'm here in this auto graveyard to demonstrate new finish, the once-a-year car polish. Simply wipe it on and wipe it off. There's no rubbing, no buffing. Look how new finish restored a deep, hard shine to even this weather-beaten old car. You see, new finish is not a wax. It's a space-age polymer formula that shines better and lasts longer.
And here's proof. An independent laboratory tested new finish against several leading brands of car polish. After simulating a full year of varying weather, new finish had the highest gloss and actually retained 90% of its original shine.
Next, we polish this car.
Soft temperature. Warm. 77 right now in Paris, 70 in London. We've actually seen a lot of 90s out here. Madrid not reporting this hour, but another warm afternoon here. Let's take a quick look at the satellite picture as we roll this into motion. You can see basically the same scenario setting up. We've had a fairly persistent area of low pressure here, a lot of rain and even some flooding problems in southern parts of France. But now this front coming in is starting to pull that moisture to the north and east, so France will dry out. The storm will move on through, but we don't see any big changes in the overall pattern. So there goes one front. Next one comes in behind it. You get a day break. Thursday looks like a good day in London and Paris, but that may change as this next front heads in your direction, possibly by Friday. Look at these temperatures. A lot of 80s and 90s. Even Moscow looking at some pretty warm stuff. 70s expected on Thursday. In Athens, partly cloudy skies, low 90s expected. Partly cloudy in Brussels, low 70s. But a lot of clouds in London. Not ahead of that next front, I guess. Sunshine in Madrid, near 100 degrees. Mostly cloudy in Frankfurt, low 80s. Mid-80s in Rome, chance of a thunderstorm. Sunshine, high near 80 in Paris. So it looks like summertime in Europe, no doubt. We'll check the tropics coming up next.
Planning a trip to Europe? Get the latest forecast and travel information. It's just a phone call away. Call 1-900-WEATHER. 95 cents a minute. Next. Sun, snow, rain, or fog. Know what to expect. Just 95 cents a minute. Dial 1-900-WEATHER. Connect.
Hey, MCI customers. 20% is the discount you expect from MCI Friends and Family Basic, but the average savings on your bill is only 6%. We call that MCI math. When you look at your bill, the person you call has to be an MCI customer and in your circle, or you don't get 20%. Now, some true math from AT&T. 20% is what we promise, and 20% is what you get off your bill. That's AT&T True USA Savings. Spend $25 a month on AT&T Long Distance and save 20% on your AT&T calls to everyone in the USA, anytime, guaranteed. Fact is, 2 out of 3 friends and family basic or prime time customers will save more with AT&T. Call 1-800-PICK-ATT. Switching's free, and you'll save 20% with AT&T True USA Savings. Call now.
You're watching the Weather Channel. Accurate and dependable forecasts you can always turn to. And when you're away from your television, the Weather Channel forecast is also available from the following.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, a 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Local radar showing any precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
Bowflex invites you to compare the Bowflex Power Pro to any other strength training machine. Call Bowflex right now for your free comparison video. You'll see that Bowflex is simply your best choice.
Bowflex is faster, and it's easier to use. Bowflex is more effective and offers about twice as many exercises than other machines. Bowflex is more affordable and is backed by a lifetime warranty. So go ahead, call right now and ask for your free comparison video. And we'll also send you this free brochure that will help you get all the facts so you can make your own comparison. Bowflex. It's simply better, easier, more effective, and more affordable. All you have to do is pick up the phone and let us show you why Bowflex is the right machine for you. Go ahead, make your own comparison, and call Bowflex right now.
While you weren't looking, something magical happened. The durability of an oil-based enamel and the easy cleanup of a latex came together. Hard to believe? Try it and see. Duratex colors enamels from Red Devil for the finish of a lifetime.
And now for Ziploc brand snack bags, here's Baby Finger.
Want a special smaller size just for snacks? Get Ziploc snack bags. They keep small foods fresh in a big way. Ziploc has the lock on freshness.
We have two features we'd like to talk to you about out here in the ocean. Not much out in the far eastern Atlantic, but we do have a proper wave just coming into the Caribbean Sea, going past the Windward Islands and showers up as far as Barbados or so. And then we have in the western Caribbean a disturbance that we're going to talk some more about. That one's closer to home. This wave coming into the southeast Caribbean has some scattered showers with it, not very numerous, but enough so that the islands from Trinidad on up to Martinique very likely are going to get some rain. And we're afraid that most of this is not going to be far enough to give some rain to Puerto Rico and the Virgin Islands, who could really use some. Now, we have a disturbance here that we've been following along for several days. This is a tropical wave. And today, we can see that it does have a very definite circulation with it now. We can see the counterclockwise circulation centered somewhere near the Isle of Youth, or the Isle of Pines, as it used to be called. The pressure has fallen some over that area in about the last 24 hours now. In fact, it's a fairly substantial pressure drop, so we will watch this very carefully. We expect it to move on toward the west-northwest and be out here this time tomorrow somewhere in the Yucatan Channel or the extreme southeastern Gulf of Mexico. A lot of time to watch this, but we are going to have to watch it now because of where it is, and we'll be doing that, and the Hurricane Center will be doing that as well. Now, we can see that from another vantage point to give you a little different perspective. Right here, there's the Isle of Pines, and the center of circulation, is nearly as we can tell, is right there. The rest of the Gulf of Mexico, pretty clear, and nothing certainly to be concerned about there. In the Pacific, we have Tropical Storm Carlotta, which is on the verge now of becoming a hurricane. We think it will become a hurricane very soon. And you can see that it's centered a long ways away from land. It's about 510 miles due south of Cabo San Lucas. It's well away from the coast of Mexico, and it's moving farther away as time goes by. So no problem if you're going down to Puerto Vallarta or Acapulco or any of these resorts. This storm is moving away, but once again, we think it will become a hurricane. This is Tropical Depression Bud, which is dying out very rapidly, and I don't think we will have to worry about that anymore. That's the tropics. Now here's Jill for your good afternoon forecast.
All right, thanks, John. Before I check our forecast, I want to show you where the watches are in effect. From Boston down, including the D.C. area, south of Atlanta now, southern parts of Alabama, along the border between Arkansas and Louisiana, and northeastern parts of Texas, but not including the Dallas area. So we have a lot of storms this afternoon. We've had severe weather now move out of New York City and move into southern New England. We've had reports of 2 and 3 inches of rain with some of these storms in the northeast, and there are flood warnings in effect for the 5 boroughs in New York. You can see it's just a trough coming through. It's a front that's kind of falling apart, but there's a lot of moisture in the air. It's warm enough out there, a little bit of lift, and we get the thunderstorm. So big clusters of storms coming through Connecticut and western Massachusetts, a large area of rain through central Georgia, Alabama, and Mississippi. Those are the two main areas right now. Later this evening and during the overnight hours out here in the plains, we may end up with some big thunderstorms, so we'll be watching for an area of thunder showers, possibly more severe weather to develop there. And then here comes the next front, expected to take almost the same path across the Great Lakes and into the east, and that'll be the trigger for more thunderstorms in the next few days to come. So the pattern doesn't change a whole heck of a lot. You see the moisture kind of streaming up to meet that next front. It's the moisture from the Gulf of Mexico that will see those thunderstorms. So the east will stay very steamy. Southwest, just enough moisture out there, we think, for a couple of isolated thunderstorms to possibly cool a few locations off from the hot afternoon. But there won't be a whole lot of rain here. Definitely the heaviest stuff will be in the east. And again, the northeast, we've had reports of 2 and 3 inches. So we may see more of the same as these storms head through southern New England. Temperatures, pretty seasonable here, but we're still talking about record heat in the southwest. We'll be checking on today's record highs coming up shortly.
That's a big box of cereal.
Yep.
What's in it?
Chips.
There's big marshmallows, right?
Nope.
Big fudge things?
Uh-uh.
Kix is just a simple cereal with crunchy little puffs of corn. And Kix is low in sugar. That's a pretty big thing.
They're really little. But they're really good.
Yeah, I'll get the milk.
Kix. Kid tested. Mother approved.
Now, your local forecast. Accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. The regional forecast. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Radar showing any precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
Watch the Florida forecast on the Weather Channel for information concerning the hot spots, water temperature, and the conditions of your favorite Florida getaway. Sponsored by the Greater Fort Lauderdale Convention and Visitors Bureau.
And now it's time for the Michelin Drivers Report, brought to you by Michelin and your participating Michelin dealers.
Traveling across the southeast, you're going to run into some heavy rain, especially from around Atlanta to Macon down Interstate 75. Very heavy downpours here. Over toward Augusta, the same is true, and then back through central Alabama and Mississippi. We have very strong thunderstorms and heavy rain at this time. There are more isolated thundershowers down through Florida, but we do have a report of a possible tornado in Citrus County, so a warning out for that area. And the rain will extend up the eastern seaboard. Some of the heaviest stuff has been right in New York City. We have reports of over 2 inches of rain in about an hour and a half time, and then heavy rain now coming in to southern New England, and there is a threat of severe weather here and also down south. And now a new watch issued for parts of Kansas and Colorado, tornado watch. So as soon as we get that graphically, we'll show it to you. In the meantime, we have watches up and down eastern seaboard and along the Gulf Coast state. So take a quick look at a radar. We want to show you some of the strongest thunderstorms that are coming in toward Connecticut. We do have warnings out now in Litchfield and Fairfield and New Haven counties, as well as Middlesex County. You can see the storms here coming up from the south. Berkshire County, Massachusetts, also flood warnings in effect.
Rangers, Cherokees, Broncos, Explorers, Pathfinders, Blazers. Any pickup or 4x4, on road or off. Introducing the top new LTX light truck series from Michelin.
Find Michelin tires at this dealer near you, because so much is riding on your tires.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. Forecast from the National Weather Service. extended forecast. Special regional information. Your local radar showing any precipitation and its movement during the past 90 minutes. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen. This is the Weather Channel. Weather you can always turn to for accurate, dependable weather forecasts 24 hours a day.
You are tuned to the Weather Channel. Thanks for tuning in. Mike Bono with you this hour. And we have Wade Harris as our technical director.
Wow. That is the top story this afternoon. Let's take a look right now and see what's happening in your neighborhood. Looking from top to bottom of the current temperature, whether it's raining or not, and the amount of rainfall since noon today. The incredibly strong storms we had are moving on, and the rest of the afternoon will be variably cloudy and muggy with occasional showers. Tonight it's going to be partly cloudy with just a few scattered showers or thunderstorms possible. And by tomorrow, the showers will dry up, leaving us with a mix of sun and cloud, the high 85 degrees. More details ahead in 10 minutes with our five-day forecast.
At 56-degree weather in Seattle, that cool air with moisture and clouds off the Pacific. Most of the West, though, is in the heat. They're baking, low pressure, a product of all that heat, and not too much humidity. Thunderstorms beginning to break out from Colorado into Kansas, so a weakness in between these two highs. But real weakness is into the east. We have an early spring-like chilly low-pressure system spinning around. Well ahead of it, there's tropical moisture in New England. We'll show you that in a minute, with strong thunderstorms there and on into the south. These are our zones of potential for severe weather in red through the south, parts of the northeast, and the orange areas, plain old strong thunderstorms. From the northeast, around the Adirondacks of New York into Vermont, southern New England, middle Atlantic, severe thunderstorm threat. Washington, New York, Hartford, Atlanta area, back on into or very close to Dallas. But then we get into western Kansas and eastern Colorado, and we have a tornado threat, and this severe weather threat may branch on down through the Red River Valley. We see the beginnings of some clouds in eastern Colorado and Kansas, a real riot of thunderstorm activity in the deep south. In between, pretty darn nice weather, breezy. Then it gets chilly with showers and thunderstorms in the lakes. And then toward New York and Hartford and Boston, the storms just keep on rumbling through. As we go to the radar, we see it pretty quiet around Dallas. They could get active by this evening. Mississippi, Alabama, Georgia, even Florida becoming busier and busier. Another round of rain moving toward Atlanta after a possible tornado in Cherokee County north of town, and not possible, but definite wind damage north of Atlanta. Citrus County in Florida now has a tornado warning in effect. All kinds of action. Most of the state's sunny, though. Look at these radar echoes moving from New York and New Jersey into Connecticut and Massachusetts. The Berkshires getting showered with thunder and severe thunderstorm warnings. As we go in a little closer, noticing the showers that we had a tornado warning from a circling thunderstorm echo, possible tornado, Rockland, Westchester County, now just plain severe weather in Connecticut. Into the Washington vicinity, Loudoun County, Virginia, this activity moving toward Washington and Baltimore. But right through the five boroughs, we even have flash flood warnings gusts up to 53 miles an hour at Newark, New Jersey. Back to the Midwest, it just turns round and round in the Great Lakes, with the activity moving again through Detroit and on toward the east, Akron, Youngstown, all kinds of thunderstorms, maybe even some very small hail to come out of this as we check our national radar shot and the clouds beginning to build over the Rockies, but mostly very, very hot weather in the west. But our current weather map once again. It's time to check our weekend outlook, though, here on the Weather Channel. And this weekend outlook, as you can see, is sponsored by the Andy Williams Moon River Theater. Well, what's going to happen around Branson, Missouri? Looks like some 90-degree weather in the Ozarks on Friday, so around the Moon River Theater, you're going to be getting some hot weather. Maybe a few thundershowers, if you're lucky. 100, Kansas, Oklahoma, Texas, nothing new under the sun there. 110 instead of 120 in the desert is a help. Saturday, cooler northwest with some clouds, but the 90s then migrate for the beachcombers around the Atlantic. Day, the west goes dry, but then Detroit and Milwaukee could get rain. The Boat and Beach Report next.
He's an American singing legend. Show to see this year in Branson, Missouri, something you and your family will never forget. And now, through September 4th, children 12 and under will be admitted free with a canned food item which we'll donate to needy families. Andy Williams at the Moon River Theater. Call now for reservations. 1-800-666-6094.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. Regional conditions. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. And its movement during the past 90 minutes. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen. Watch the Heil Summer Evening Report every night at 10:17, only on the Weather Channel. Weather you can always turn to.
Time for the Boat and Beach Report as we round the midweek period and think in terms of July coming up now in just a couple of days. For Thursday, kind of breezy weather. That's been a crazy weather situation. We've had the all-time hottest temperatures in parts of the southwest and coolish temperatures with thunderstorms, vicious ones, in the east, thanks to an upper-level low-pressure system that's keeping it cool upstairs, so any warm, humid air just bubbles on up and forms thunderstorms. Well, that effect of that low pressure will give us winds over 25 miles an hour from Eastport, Maine, down to about Block Island, Rhode Island tomorrow, and 10 to 15 or 15 to 25 south of there, the lakes diminishing on the rain and the wind just a little bit. Some partial sun, a little bit better down around Cincinnati and Louisville. Up near the Canadian border, we're looking at a chance of some showers, some coolish weather with those clouds, and then even a chance of thunderstorms south with water temperatures soaring into the 80s. The afternoon, tropical variety of thunderstorm in Florida, and a big area of partly cloudy and partly thundery skies again. Winds outside of thunderstorms, not too bad. But a windy picture on the west coast as the heat over the land draws that sea breeze on in, some clouds too, some clouds in Washington, and thunderstorms in some of the mountainous areas of the southwest.
Every April in Washington, one new idea is named Invention of the Year. Recently, it was the invention that's made room-filling stereo sound finally this easy to live with. From America. America's most respected name in stereo, a new concept, lifelike stereo sound, smaller, smarter, and more affordable than ever before. The Wave Radio from Bose. To learn all about this new kind of radio, call now and find out why the San Francisco Chronicle insists it must be heard to be believed. The Chicago Tribune says, Dr. Bose, my check's in the mail. And Popular Science named the Wave Radio best of what's new. If you love music or magic, call now.
Extra sugar-free gum has extra long-lasting flavor, that you know. But extra reduces the risk of cavities. That you may not know. See, after you eat, pH levels in your mouth plummet. That's when plaque acids can cause tooth decay. Chewing neutralizes those nasty acids and brings pH levels back up, helping to keep your teeth stronger. The longer you chew, the better it works. So extra means long-lasting flavor and less risk of cavities. One more thing. Extra is the first gum to be recognized by the World Dental Federation. That's right. People know agree. Extra means less risk of cavities. Hey, I'm impressed.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Forecast. The current local radar showing any precipitation in your area. The intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen. Service. Local radar showing any precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
It's time to check our traveler's update, and really no trouble with rain. Although there could be some thunderstorms developing around Denver today that may not permit the rain to reach the ground. It's been kind of hot and dry, but when that happens, it could get very gusty. So be on the lookout, especially if you're out there flying a small plane in that vicinity. It could be very turbulent. Well, back on through a lot of the lakes in the northeast and the south, the rainy, showery travel continues. It's a really rough go in a lot of Massachusetts and Connecticut, parts of New Jersey. The Atlanta metro had some wind damage, possible tornado north of town. Things beginning to develop in Colorado may extend all the way down to Dallas as far as severe weather goes. We already have a tornado watch, Colorado and Kansas. Severe weather watches south, mid-Atlantic to the north. New York City out of it right now, but Boston lies in the path of some potential thunderstorms. Maybe I could see some of the showers around Denver and out to the east, kind of thick in the south, and parts of the Midwest and the northeast. We'll go to a radar right now, show you what's cooking. New York City, a strong line of thunderstorms came through, possible tornado around Budd Lake, New Jersey. Now it's all moving on toward the Hartford vicinity of Connecticut and into Massachusetts. Well, stay with us, we'll check.
It's the camcorder that's always moving. It's being part of the action. It's the view screen that lets you enjoy it all. It's a shot you can't get with just any camcorder. It's the way to play the moment back instantly with all the color and sound. The Sharp View Cam is the new movement in camcorders.
America's Master Gardener Jerry Baker with some unique advice and homespun wisdom that'll lead you to lawn and garden glory. Dethatching is the removal of excessive decaying grass clippings or thatch which build up around the grass stems. Think of dethatching as allowing the turf to breathe. But don't throw that thatch away. Add it to the compost pile where it will become a valuable organic soil conditioner. And here's a trick to speed up organic activity. Simply overspray your compost pile with your favorite cola or root beer. The sugar excites the microbes in the soil and speeds up decomposition. Remember, the material you remove from the lawn is worth its weight in gold. So don't trash that thatch.
Bowflex invites you to compare the Bowflex Power Pro to any other strength training machine. Call Bowflex right now for your free comparison video. You'll see that Bowflex is simply your best choice. Bowflex is faster, and it's easier to use. Bowflex is more effective and offers about twice as many exercises than other machines. Bowflex is more affordable and is backed by a lifetime warranty. So go ahead, call right now and ask for your free comparison video. And we'll also send you this free brochure that will help you get all the facts so you can make your own comparison. Bowflex. It's simply better, easier, more effective, and more affordable. All you have to do is pick up the phone and let us show you why Bowflex is the right machine for you. Go ahead, make your own comparison, and call Bowflex right now.
While you weren't looking, something magical happened. The durability of an oil-based enamel and the easy cleanup of a latex came together. Hard to believe? Try it and see. Duratex colors enamels from Red Devil for the finish of a lifetime.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel. Forecast. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
Well, let's check that five-day business planner as we come closer to the end of June and move on into July. And, well, it seems like it has been July already in a lot of the West with the heat that you've had. We've had three states, Oklahoma, New Mexico, and Nevada, that have broken or tied their all-time state heat records within 3 degrees of Texas and within 1 degree at Arizona. The last few days. It's been up to 126 in Arizona the last couple of days. Hot, hot weather. Now thunderstorms beginning to build. Some relief, but some gusty wind potential. Maybe wind damage with storms falling into a dry air mass around Denver, Colorado, and possible tornadoes east of there into Kansas. Dallas has a fairly good risk of severe weather, or bad risk, if you will, later on today and into tonight. Showers, another round coming in toward Atlanta right now. And back toward the northeast, New York City, getting hammered by heavy winds and rain the last couple of hours. Now moving up toward Hartford, Boston, Washington could be threatened over the next couple. And another day of rain and thunder around Detroit and maybe Cleveland, although not as severe potential as yesterday's. A cool front, most of the cool air up to the north in Canada, not making much headway, some of it trying by Thursday morning. And ahead of this low in the Great Lakes, maybe Buffalo to Cleveland and on up toward Watertown, New York, could be some thunder showers. Better weather for New York City, so if you have a three-day weekend, tomorrow and Saturday could be the best swimming weather from the Cape down toward the Jersey Shore as temperatures begin to recover. Saturday a little warmer than tomorrow. Then by Sunday we'll have some problems up in the Northeast Corridor. Problems indeed in terms of heavy storms from parts of Oklahoma and Texas overnight and early tomorrow morning. By tomorrow afternoon, the low is a heat low in the southern high plains, 100-degree weather there, but ahead of it, we do get a chance of some thunderstorms all the way to the Gulf of Mexico. Bitter weather southeast, chance of storms especially in the mountains of the northeast, and a bit of a cool down, a change in air mass in the northwest as you get only isolated thunderstorms in the hot southwest. This means it'll get into the 90s as a low temperature around the Phoenix area overnight. 110, not out of the question in Texas again. Into the weekend, some 80s turning into 90s around Ocean City, Maryland, and Atlantic City. The Jersey Shore could warm up for the swimming, although watch out for thunderstorms Sunday. Monday, Chicago, Cleveland, and Detroit could be close to 90. There's your Friday, so the three-day weekend could start real nice around Rehoboth Beach on the Atlantic coast, and pretty good Saturday for the swimming. Showers here and there in the Rockies, slowly moving east, and then drying out in the Rockies as we go into early next week. But the lakes get another cool front.
If you want professional mowing results like this in half the time, discover the all-new Troy-Bilt Wide Cut Mower. The Troy-Bilt Wide Cut is 50% wider and twice as fast as ordinary mowers. With a big 33-inch cutting width, a powerful 8-horsepower engine, and super easy automotive-style differential steering, you'll mow faster, trim closer, and maneuver more easily than ever before. In fact, you'll get all the benefits of a professional mower for hundreds of dollars less. Plus, the Troy-Bilt Wide Cut is a state-of-the-art mulching mower, too. This twin-blade deck cuts and recuts clippings until they practically disappear. No more bagging or raking ever again. You can even mulch fall leaves. So if you want the fastest, cleanest, most professional cut you've ever seen, call for your free Troy-Bilt Wide Cut Mower Catalog today.
For complete details on the all-new Troy-Bilt Wide Cut Mower, including exciting news on our Troy-Bilt 7-year warranty, call toll-free 1-800-776-4300. That's 1-800-776-4300. Call today.
Let's check Alaska and Hawaii right now, see how things are cooking. Not too much weather in Alaska coast and the Hilo side of the Big Island, but a typical summertime picture. Still morning in the Hawaiian Islands and still or already above 80 in Honolulu and Kahului. Hilo a little slower on the temp with 77. Fairbanks already up to 60 in the morning, 56 in Anchorage. Looks like a good day in Alaska, even warm, relatively speaking, in Barrow. We're going to check the weekend day by day coming up after your local weather.
How do you spend your week? Monday, it's back to work. Tuesday, you're getting in the swing of things. Wednesday is a carbon copy of Tuesday. By Thursday, you're anticipating the weekend. And when Friday comes along, it's every man for himself. Watch the Weekend Outlook only on the Weather Channel to find out what the temperatures will be and if there's a possibility of rain. So, for the Weekend Warrior, we offer the Weekend Outlook only on the Weather Channel. When the potential of a tropical storm arises, depend on the professionals at the Weather Channel to keep you informed. Watch the Tropical Update, where meteorologists focus on the development and progression of tropical storm activity. Tune in as they study and track storms from their early stages off the coast of Africa. And stay tuned so you'll know if there's an immediate threat to you. Watch the Tropical Update, 48 minutes after every hour, only on the Weather Channel. Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current conditions. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Forecast for cities nationwide. Thank you.
Channel forecast. The current local radar showing any precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
You're watching the Weather Channel. Weather you can always turn to for accurate, dependable weather forecasts 24 hours a day.
Thanks for tuning into the Weather Channel today. Mike Bono with you for the rest of this hour. John Hope coming up. He'll update you on the tropics. And Michelle Sisolo is our technical director as we take a look at the heat. The heat wave, one of the great heat waves.
Shooting and the rest of the day's news in just a moment. But first, here's a look at the conditions right now and the forecast. Looking from top to bottom of the current temperature, whether it's raining or not, and the amount of rainfall since noon today. The incredibly strong storms we had are moving on, and the rest of the afternoon will be variably cloudy and muggy with occasional showers. Tonight it's going to be partly cloudy with just a few scattered showers or thunderstorms possible. And by tomorrow, the showers will dry up, leaving us with a mix of sun and cloud, the high 85 degrees. More details ahead in 10 minutes with our five-day forecast.
On downward into Atlanta, Georgia again. It's beginning to thunder again up toward New York City and Boston and also the greater Washington area. Okay, the satellite picture is as good as a whole bunch of words on my point to show you this low pressure.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Attention homeowners, coming your way now, special savings on installed roofing from Sears. Can your roof stand up to another storm? Don't risk it. Save 15% now on selected Sears premium shingles. Call today and arrange your free in-home estimate. There's a wide selection of styles and colors to complement your home. So if your shingles need replacing, call Sears now. You'll rest easy knowing your roof's installed right, because Sears installs a complete roofing system. This special premium shingle savings offer ends soon. Call for your free in-home estimate. Get 15% savings on selected premium shingles when you purchase a professionally installed roofing system. Get satisfaction guaranteed or your money back. Call now before this offer's come and gone. For all your home improvements, you can count on Sears, the most trusted name around the house.
We'll begin this time by taking a look at the upper winds over the Atlantic Ocean and the Gulf of Mexico and the Caribbean Sea. As we do that, we still have this ridge of high pressure in the upper atmosphere, and we do have a tropical wave that's coming into the Trinidad area and some rain showers up as far as Barbados and Martinique. And we don't think there's going to be any more development than that there in the southern Caribbean, but as this moves on toward the west. Our main focus of attention, though, is a disturbed area of weather down here over Cuba and more south of Cuba. Now, the upper winds there are kind of light and variable, which means that conditions for further development there are not really all that favorable, but on the other hand, they're light enough so we don't have any wind shear that seems to be tearing this apart. So we'll focus in on that a little bit more in just a minute. First of all, we'll show you the tropical wave that's coming into the southeastern Caribbean, and this is accompanied by showers. They're kind of scattered, but there will be brief heavy showers over some of that area, and most of the showers will be confined to the southern half, say, of the Caribbean, and not very much up here around Puerto Rico and the Virgin Islands that are going to change that drought situation that's been underway there for some time. Now, this is the disturbed area we're looking at here. This is Jamaica. Grand Cayman is right there. There's the Isle of Youth in the western part of Cuba. And we can see some kind of a circulation which we believe has formed very near the Isle of Youth. And the pressure has fallen some now in the last 24 hours, so we are taking a look at that. Usually, if we don't see any pressure falls, we're not the least bit concerned. But because the pressure has dropped as much as it has, we are going to be watching that pretty carefully. We'll show you another vantage point of that. You can see how it's situated relative to the United States. And it is moving very slowly toward the west-northwest, and we think by this time tomorrow it won't be very far west, but very likely the center of circulation will be somewhere around the Yucatan Channel. So we have a lot of time to watch this. We don't think anything is going to happen in a big hurry. So that, of course, is good news since we can keep our eye on this rather carefully. Carlotta is a tropical storm just about to be a hurricane. We think this will be upgraded to hurricane on the next advisory, which will be out at in about 2 or so hours from now. It's moving toward the northwest at 15 miles an hour away from land. It's already pretty far away from land. So if you're going down to Manzanillo or Acapulco or Estapa, anything along the west coast of Mexico, don't worry about this storm, Carlotta, which is about to be a hurricane because it is moving away. And here we can see on our satellite picture, it does have pretty well-defined center. And we might point out while we have this picture up that this is Bud, which is still a tropical depression but doesn't have any thunderstorms around the center and therefore is weakening rapidly. We'll be keeping you up to date every hour on the tropics. And now it's time for your good afternoon forecast. And with that, here's Mike Bono.
John, we do have a lot going on back in the States on land. In fact, we have a severe thunderstorm. Well, we have the threat of severe weather, let's say. First of all, strong thunderstorms in the desert southwest and parts of the southern Rockies where they've been baking. Any isolated storms could be at least strong, if not severe. But the severe threat is there from eastern Colorado around Goodland, Kansas, a possible severe storm already. Down into Mississippi, the greater Atlanta area, doing it again for the second time today, and up into the northeast. As we notice, we have several, an array of severe thunderstorm watches from the northeast into the south and a tornado watch. Let's check a radar right now. And even in northern New Jersey, after a possible tornado in Morris County earlier, right now a storm moving into Morris County. New York City, still possibly another volley coming in from New Jersey as strong storms move into the Connecticut Valley around Hartford and back on down toward New Haven. Long Island Sound, special marine warnings in effect, North Shore and South Shore as they begin to line up again in New Jersey. Let's check that map. First of all, the current weather map showing not really a very strong frontal situation, but the upper levels of the atmosphere are cold. There's a lot of wind at the jet stream level and moisture coming up from the Gulf of Mexico, giving you that threat of severe weather. Tomorrow it eases up significantly. We'll look to this front around Buffalo and Detroit for possible storms. Better looking weather on the coast, but then the middle of the country flares up and scattered showers in the desert southwest. Heavy rains in parts of the south and the northeast. We still have flood warnings in effect in the five boroughs of New York City. They'll bake again in the desert in parts of Texas. Not too bad on the temperatures around New York City.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. The regional forecast. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
Watch the local forecast on the Weather Channel. Bringing you the most accurate and dependable local forecast is our job. So whenever you want it, we've got it.
And now it's time for the Michelin Drivers Report, brought to you by Michelin and your participating Michelin dealers.
Rainy travel. It's been raining quite a bit, to say the least, in a lot of central and southern Mississippi, Alabama, the Atlanta metro area, the second time today that at least heavy rain and storms have come on through, even a possible tornado and certain wind damage north of town late this morning. We see a big arc of severe potential, or at least shower potential, East Texas on up into New England and also back into the northern plains. This is where the severe weather could develop, and it might take a good part of the day to develop between about Colorado and the Dallas area, but it could be severe when it gets there. Still, we're already there from the southeast through parts of the northeast. We have a tornado watch, Kansas and Colorado, severe weather watches up to Vermont and the Adirondacks of New York, coming up on Boston now, the Washington area, and further on to the south, as the National Radar would attest to that, especially bright areas northeast and south. Let's take a look at a radar in motion, and we'll notice on that radar, as things are moving right through, redeveloping around Elmira in the southern tier, also in northern New Jersey, but a lot of storms from New York City on eastward into Connecticut and the Hudson Valley, and strong storms around Hartford. Your local forecast coming up next.
What tire do you trust in the wet? A tire that removes over 2 gallons of water per second from under the tread. The all-season MX4. Another engineering splash from Michelin. Michelin, because so much is riding on your tires.
Find Michelin tires at this dealer near you, because so much is riding on your tires.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.
Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. Forecast from the National Weather Service.
Crit.
Extended forecast. Special regional information. The forecast for cities nationwide. Your local radar, showing any precipitation and its movement during the past 90 minutes. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
This is the Weather Channel. Weather you can always turn to for accurate, dependable weather forecasts 24 hours a day.